And I believe that worked flawlessly for the second week in a row. Are you kidding me? Wow. Look how professional I'm ending up being. What's going on? Ladies, gentlemen, guys, girls, wherever you are, whoever you are, my name is Brian Saviano, Bricks O'Brien, coming at you on Beyond the Brick to play LEGO Star Wars, A Complete Saga for a second time. So the support was absolutely incredible on the last live stream, and I couldn't be more thankful. So thank you so much for liking the video and participating in the live stream chat. I really appreciate you being here and taking the time out of your busy day of doing nothing to hang out with me. So thank you for doing that. And not only was the support so strong on the last live stream that, you know, they wanted to have me back for a second excursion, but there's also a sponsor for the live stream. This live stream is being sponsored by Clone Army Customs. You know who they are, all right? They heard that LEGO Star Wars is being played here, a lot of gaming action, so they decided that they wanted in on the action, wanted me to let you know that they are the place to go for anything involving custom clone figures, all sorts of variants, incredibly high quality printing. So make sure you check out the link in the description to go check out Clone Army Customs. I see a P2 shock trooper that looks pretty cool. It's red and white, so that's like Beyond the Brick colors, so you know, there you go. It's a pretty incredibly special day. So thank you to Clone Army Customs for sponsoring the stream, having the audacity to put your product in front of this stream. So thank you very much. It's greatly appreciated. And it's also greatly appreciated, especially to everyone who's in the live stream chat, including Mike from the Cool Factor. How you doing, man? Mark Hill, Zeke Vo, Brick Opotamus, which is a great name, Lawrence and Hante Eagles, and then there you go, the Hanlon brothers putting the link to Clone Army Customs in the chat there, so make sure you go check that out. Mr. and Mrs. Dickey, hello. Maverick, hello. Doing great today. Stoked to see you live again. Hey, I'm stoked to be here as well. So thank you all for joining me for this. If you want to see more gaming content, liking the video is the only form of currency I accept currently. There's no money involved. Well, you can super chat if you want to. If you super chat, that helps pay for lunch, but you don't have to. So there's all sorts of things you can do to support, but liking the video is the best way to show the Hanlon brothers that you want to see more gaming content. And then the plan is, well, after this live stream here, I mean, LEGO Star Wars A Complete Saga is pretty complete in terms of the main movies. I don't plan on 100%ing the game, so I don't know what you want me to play next. So if there's any suggestions you want me to, do, let me know. I'd be very open to hearing that. It doesn't necessarily need to be Star Wars. It can be whatever I want it to be, whatever you want it to be, okay? So without further ado, I'm just going to jump into it. Wait, hold on. Not quite yet. Luigi Raceway, you can chill. All right, we're going to pop over to the Star of the Wars. Back in A Complete Saga. You said lunch, so I help pay for lunch now. Thank you, Boring Robin 2015. with the $2 super chat. That's pretty hype. You can hear those hype horns, right? Let me know how the audio is. Let me know how everything is going. Battlefront, ooh, well, so the issue is that's not quite Lego, but I'm not opposed. Brick Wiz in here with the wisdom, okay? I'm trying to get the transitions right. All right, so I can switch over to the main screen here. Get a little bored here. Constable Dickey throwing in a $5 super chat. Incredible. Thank you so much, man. Yeah, so Battlefront. Battlefront's a possibility. You got to talk to the Hanlon brothers about that one. All right, so we're popping back over here. Enough of this intro. All right, so it's going to be the rest of the game. I have it here, only 18%. Obviously, I want to load it. And, man, what a time. What a time here. Milo says everything's perfect. Everything's perfect in the world or for the live stream? Hopefully for both. Always here to help the Chipotle purposes. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you very much. Woo, says Prefs YouTuber. And also, slow mode is on. That way I can accurately keep a hold of the chat. So if you're here and you're not frequently in the Beyond the Brick stream, say hello. Say hi to me, your boy Brian, if you want. There's other cool people in the chat. Brick Wiz is in the chat. Cool Factor, I believe, as well still. I think they all have big boy jobs, so who knows what they're actually doing. Jedi Fallen Order, or maybe Batman. Well, so, I think the Lego games is probably the first to stay on the docket, but I'm not necessarily... It's up to the Hanlon brothers. I gotta have a nice conversation with them, all right? So it kind of messed up that I did this stream. Like there was a gap last week, obviously, because of Lego Masters, that stream. But then, you know, I could have done something for May the 4th. It didn't really work out, so I don't know. So, who knows? But, Lego Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. Unfortunately, I've never seen The Clone Wars, so I don't have much input on that one. Brickwiz is more the Clone Wars guy, so he'd probably be the one to go to for that one, but we'll see. And Lego City Undercover is great as well. That's another really good one. Anything's a possibility. I appreciate all the suggestions in the chat. And now we're kicking into the original trilogy. Obviously, the scene that happens right after Rogue One. Oh, yeah. Yep. And there's that Princess Leia with the buns. Yep. Next, do Lego Incredibles. Okay. I'm hearing these suggestions. I'm ready for it. Whatever's going to happen is going to happen, you know? So let me know how all of you have been holding up with the current state of affairs in the universe, in the world. Our great nation, the USA, over here. So, you know, a lot of stuff happening. Let me know how you're coping with everything. I've been keeping busy building a lot of Lego. I actually just built Barracuda Bay up top. Just got it out of my own volition. It wasn't sent to me or anything like that. So that was a very fun build. Very excited about that. You don't need to have seen Clone Wars. Also, yeah, Matt got to play Clone Wars too. There you go. So that's good to know that it's not necessarily a situation where I have to play the Clone Wars. That's great. That works out for me, especially because I haven't seen them. I know it's a very good series. That is one of the few objectively good pieces of Star Wars media, as far as I'm aware. So, it's not affecting me much as a... the situation is not affecting me much, other than I can't go anywhere. Well, yeah, that's a pretty, pretty restricting thing, unfortunately. Keep calm and, could you please play Lego Harry Potter next, please? Well, Lego Harry Potter, I feel like, is a very spooky Halloween game. So I don't know if I want to play that in the middle of May. So, and Lego Force Awakens, I would love to play. I have played through it before, and I don't appreciate as much that there is a 25-minute level based on the one scene where Rey is walking up to give Luke his lightsaber. It's like, why is that a thing, you know? And just fire from right here. Nope, okay, I guess I can't get any closer. I need to affect these things. There we go. There's one. There's two. Beautiful. Chad, I have a question. My wife doesn't like Star Wars, and she should play... But she said she would watch the Lego movies. Do they have Lego Star Wars movies? And if so, what should I start her on? No, they do not have Lego Star Wars movies. Watching this live stream is just about as close as you're going to get for any Lego Star Wars movie. You get the story, kind of, when watching these movies. Or rather, playing these games. You're just kind of... you get the idea. But obviously, the whole story aspect is a lot better once you actually watch the movies. So I would recommend she does it just to be more cultured overall, you know? Oh, yeah, Halloween, Harry Potter. Well, hopefully, there's going to be more conventions and whatnot by the time of the Halloween time. So maybe these live streams will be happening then. Maybe they won't. I don't know, you know? We'll see. There's a lot of things always happening, so it's a day-by-day process. Lego movie video game. She could play that. She could watch that. That's also a good suggestion there. Chat is full of fantastic questions and points today. I like it. Did you hate Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker? No, not really. I mean, I was going to see it regardless just to see how everything finished off. In terms of the whole, you know, saga. But I wasn't like, oh, I need to see it opening night. I think I did, but I didn't need to. I just didn't want to get spoiled. And I guess it's something I can talk about. I mean, if you're a Star Wars fan and you haven't seen it by now, man, that's on you. You should have definitely not fallen off a ledge by then. But also, should have seen it by now. Let me hop in here real quick. I do that. Yes. There we go. I need to press B on my controller. There we go. McDonald's is asking, what's your name? My name is Brian Saviano. Bricks O'Brien, the number one Lego Star Wars player to exist in the galaxy. I don't care whether Brick Wiz is live streaming his own playthrough or not. I'm number one, baby. That's just a public call out. Just to make sure he's staying on his toes over there. All right. Yeah, although he does play Battlefront 2, so if you want to check out his streams, that's exactly where you go for that content. The purple stud is here. Hello. Hi. Is that R2? That's C-3PO. I forgot. You need to claw and bring him over there. This brings back so many memories of me playing the Complete Saga on my Wii in the basement for hours on end. Oh, yes. And on the Wii is where I think I played it on the Wii. I think. I played the original trilogy, and I played the first game on GameCube and PS2. So, I think by that point, I had the Wii, and I just did that. So, yeah. What's your favorite type of food? I would say probably pizza, which I'm definitely getting tomorrow. So, that I would say is my favorite. Pretty boring choice there, unfortunately. But, you know. That's what happens. Are you excited for the Skywalker saga? I guess I am. You know, I played a lot of these Lego games. A lot of them play the same way. So I'm hoping that whatever new things they bring to the game are, like, really new and really, like, changing up the formula and doing something new. But who knows what is going to happen. I haven't seen any gameplay of it. No one has, actually. Or not that I know of. So who knows? Brian is one of the GOAT gamers. Big fan, Brian. Lord of the Bricks, thank you. I am just a measly Lego player. Lego dude chilling out here. Playing the games, doing the thing, you know? So, all the compliments are appreciated. I love Lego Star Wars. Fun game. So, how's your Zelda Breath of the Wild going? Oh, so Joshua is the one who has played Breath of the Wild. Only a little bit. I have completed the game 100%. All the shrines and all of those things. So, I already know the ins and outs of that game. These guys just chilling. And I believe you didn't need to do that. You could have just left them to be at peace. But, you know, hey. What's your favorite toppings on a pizza, Brian? Ooh. That's the $1 million question. It's definitely not pineapple. I have gotten in recent weeks, because I usually get pizza every Friday. I got a... barbecue chicken pizza, which was pretty good. So usually I just get cheese you know, I'm not a big pepperoni kind of guy. I need to get R2 into here. You know, so it's been barbecue chicken. But, you know, buffalo chicken every once in a while. Keep it simple, you know. Brian, question. What are your thoughts on LEGO Force Awakens with the shooting behind over cover mechanic? As I said a little bit earlier, LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens is not one of my favorites of all time because they made a 20-minute level out of the 5-second scene where Rey is delivering the lightsaber to Luke, which is kind of like, okay, sure. Sure. Nice. So, I love pineapple on pizza. Please don't judge me. I won't, Master Films. I won't. I don't mind it. I'm not going to hate on you for that one, you know? What's your favorite LEGO set this year? Barracuda Bay. I actually have that built right up there. I really love it so far. I haven't seen anything that really comes close for me. I recently built the dinosaur of the Jurassic Park gate. I didn't build the actual gate yet. I just have the dinosaur built. But Barracuda Bay. And obviously it's going to be the Mario sets when they come out later this year. It's going to be awesome. Very excited for that one. How about blue milk on pizza? Darth Shenanigans the Wise. I don't know. Blue milk, I feel like, is a bit too milky. You know? Not down for that one. A little bit too much cream, dairy involved. Lego Marvel, maybe? Ooh, maybe Lego Marvel. That would be fun. Just give me a half second here. I gotta pop over here and do this thing. Oh, Paper Mario. Hi. Brian, do you like Lego Marvel games? Yeah. I would say so. I definitely don't dislike them. I actually really like the first game the most. That's my favorite one, and I completed that 100% on the Wii U. I'm building my own Lego city. What would you suggest in the city? A pizza shop. If you don't already have one, name it the brick oven. Right? Get it? The brick oven. Because it's Lego. Hey. You get it? You ever tried a taco pizza? I think I did. I think I did the entree. That's pretty good. I tried it one time. It's a bit too sharp. And I died. It's a bit too sharp. You know, you have the... What's it called? The chips. The chips are too pointy. So like when you're eating the pizza, it's typically a pretty smooth experience, for lack of a better word. So, you know, Katie H saying that I love Wendy's. Couldn't be further from the truth, Katie. You know me, and you know that that is an absolutely false statement. Brian with the jokes, calling it the brick oven. Right? That's what I'll name my pizza shop. It'll be like the Brixo oven. I don't know. Something. The Bricks oven. But the Owen oven would have the apostrophes around it like my name, as you can see right here. If anyone questions what my name is Brian. If you couldn't tell by this. So thank you for being here and talking in the chat. Hey, as long as you guys chat, that's what keeps me motivated to keep going. So as long as you all are having a great time, enjoying yourselves and being constructive to the conversation. And Joshua Hanlon doing the exact opposite by saying Wendy's breakfast is awesome. Now I knew Joshua Hanlon had very low expectations because he's having me do these live streams. But that in particular just really shows how low his bar is for quality. And I'm not saying it's a testament to Beyond the Brick and this live stream in particular, but you couldn't be more wrong, Joshua. I haven't had it, but anything involving Wendy's is just a bad time. Just an absolutely... I've had horrific Wendy's experiences, and I'm not gonna make that public here, just to save you all that whole situation. But I have very just reason to not want to go to Wendy's, is all I'll say. Chick-fil-A is one of the higher quality fast food establishments. Is it perfect? No. But it's up there. KDH saying his name is Brian. He likes to go by Brain. You can call me whatever you want to. You can call me the best Lego creator of all time. I was the one who came up with the Lego Nintendo sets. You could say that. You could say that I'm the best Lego games player to exist. That's also a fair statement. There's Joshua Hanlon saying, agreeing that he has incredibly poor taste. At least you're able to admit it. Can I not? Excuse me. Get on here. Thank you. Old man. Old man. Get on here. There we go. Nice backflip onto there. And there you go, Luke. Nice. Nice. Brian's Big Brick Pizza. There you go. I'm not giving you any royalties for coming up with that name, just so you know. I'm keeping all that to myself, but thank you for the inspirational name there. I think this is a mini kit down here. Nope, it's just a black void and nothing, just like my heart. Hey, zing. All right, down here. I'm going to grab these real quick because I want complete or true Jedi, rather. The best Lego game ever, the best Lego player to ever exist. That's a fair statement. Yes, it is, Brian, because it's true. It's not true. Listen, I gotta build myself up, you know? It's all about that positive reinforcement, you know? Winner, winner, Brian's dinner. Brian, I'll race you through episode 6 levels. Eli, you can do whatever you want, man. This isn't a race. I'm not here to smack a gonk droid for no reason. I'm not here to race through the levels. I'm here to just have a good time, Elijah. And you know that. I mean, yeah, you do what you want, man. If anyone wants to play along, feel along. Keep it strong. Move along. That's a Bionicle reference. You weren't expecting that, were you? How about Jabba Pizza Place? Well, I think Star Wars has a good hold on the word Jabba, so I'm going to go no on that one there. But that's a great suggestion there. Play Lego Dimensions. That's a complicated one. We'll see. Let's see. Hey, Brian, I'm building a fleet of Lego spaceships. Where would you recommend getting a flat, light gray pieces? Probably Bricklink, but I don't know. Like, I am, you know, plot twist, ladies and gentlemen. I'm actually the most fair weather Lego fan to, like, ever exist ever. So if you're like, Brian, what is the exact piece number of this one piece from this one set in 1993? I have no idea. Like, you can look it up. Just look it up yourself. You know? If you want some, excuse me, sir, R2, you literally, I can't, okay, thank you. No, stop. Get out of here. Just trying to destroy my astromech droid. Thanks, man. How about this for food? Boba Fett a cheese. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a very creative name. I like it. I'm going to build these droids up real quick. Brother from another brick, hello. Who's excited for the 501st Battle Pack? Put a hand up in the chat if you are. I guess I am. I'm not going to buy it, but I know a lot of you are excited. A lot of you are itching in your boots, going to buy 500 of them. Along with everyone else, man. It's okay. Like, yeah. There's that. Good. I only need to do one side at a time. Excellent. Obi-Wan, help. Brian just punched a Jawa. I know, right? It had to be done, though. It has to be done. Otherwise, these things are going to keep attacking the droids. It has to happen, man. I got to use R2. Gotta get them free, you know? All right, C-3PO. You're getting magnetized. Get on over here. All right. Hey, Brian. Oh, Noah Snodgrass is here. Hello, Noah. Thank you for tuning in. Have you seen the new Clone Wars episodes? No. As much as I'm playing Lego Star Wars right now, am I the biggest Star Wars fan in the galaxy? You know, there are definitely more qualified people to do these live streams right now, but the Hanlon brothers chose me. No idea why. So that's what I mean by, like, a low bar quality for taste and all that with the Wendy's breakfast. You know, that's a true testament right here. Can I get one mini kit, please? Literally just one. Please let this be just one. No? Okay. Thank you. Ever had tuna fish pizza? It's good. It sounds odd, I know. Can we get a permanent ban from Beyond the Brick to Rachel Lang in the chat? That is the most, like, disgusting pizza I think I've ever heard of in my life. Oh, man. Wow. That does not sound appealing at all. I'm sorry. That just does not sound great. A tuna fish pizza. Wow. Oh, I mean, hey, we all have different tastes, but wow. Okay. That's bold. Don't let him fool you. Brian is obsessed with Star Wars. Literally all his streams are about it. Well, thank you, Katie. Your false advertising absolutely shines through here. Vision Bricks is here, seeing into the year 2235. He's got that vision. That should be your catchphrase, Vision. I just came up with that for you. Don't have to pay me for that one either. Seeing into the year 2058. Vision Bricks here for anything you'll ever need. Moderating the chat, keeping these kids under control. Thank you. Thank you, sir. I thought Luke wasn't going to spawn in. I was going to get very scared. And they're only one shot, and they're good, and I fell into that again. If you like my username, it's a play on Boba Fett. I guess I do. Favorite Star Wars movie has to be The Prisoner of Azkaban. Salmon on pizza. That is my subscriber notification. What's it called? Thing on Twitch when I stream 3 days a week. So if you want to follow along with anything I'm doing, that's probably a good way to support me. Is I do stream. I do this thing pretty frequently here. So if you want to tune in for more, you totally can. If not, it's understandable. I wouldn't blame you. Everyone knows shrimp on pizza is the best seafood pizza topping. How about we have no seafood on pizza, period? Nothing. Let's have none of it and agree on that. How about that? Shrimp on pizza sounds absolutely awful as well. No one. Brian. Favorite Star Wars movie is Prisoner of Azkaban. No one questions it. You know, hey. It's all good. It's all good. All right. So C-3PO's got to go over here. Pasta on pizza. I'm down for that. Two of my favorite things combined. Very good with that. Favorite clone commander. Commander Shepard. Who knows what game that's from? No, definitely crab with cream cheese on the pizza is the best. Where are you people from? Where are all of you from that is a normal thing to put on pizza? I don't understand I don't know. Like, sure, okay. I'm such a fan, I subscribed. Rung the bell and I'm gonna like the video. Slow-mo is so annoying. Well, slow-mo is so annoying because there's so many people in the live stream chat who are like, can you subscribe to my channel that has two subscribers on it? And it's like, that's not how you build a subscriber base, sir or madam or whatever. You build up a good subscriber base by putting out quality content like on Beyond the Brick. Or mediocre content like this live stream right here. So, you know, that's how you do it. Why are you even talking about pizza? This is odd. Blacktron? Because you know why? Because this game, I played this game about 17,000 times in my lifetime. And I think you have too. So what else am I going to talk about than just Star Wars the whole time? You know, I just want to have a conversation with the chat. Have a conversation with all of you. You know, tune in. Just talk about life for a little bit. Talk about, you know, happiness and fulfillment. Whatever it is, you know? They must be related to Ninja Turtles, Brian. That's the only logical explanation. Exactly. We can tie every single thing I'm talking about back to Lego in some capacity. That way it makes sense and stays on brand. You know? In Brian's streams, we always end up talking about food at some point. We're foodies. Oh, yes. Absolutely. Notice me, Senpai. No apple juice. Absolutely not. Yoink. Let's see. Brian, can you notice me? No. Why does everyone... Listen, you know the way that you get noticed in a live stream in general? Not just this live stream, just like as an overall concept, is contributing something good to the conversation. That's a life pro tip for all of you. If you have something interesting to say and you voice that in the chat, that's how you get noticed, if that matters. The best pizza is Lorraine. Change my mind. I don't know what that is. But I'm gonna say yes, just to make you happy. So hopefully that made you happy, and I died. Nice, okay. Grab these back. I'm surprised these guys are just one hit. That's kind of odd. Brian, how you doing today? Also getting that speeder. I did, and I'm doing good. I'm actually fairly energized about life and all that. Happy to be here. Happy to be here on the live stream and all that. So thank you all for tuning in, chilling with me on this, Thursday afternoon? I've lost track of time. Nothing matters anymore. Best pizza is plain cheese or pepperoni. Fair. I can't disagree with that. Pineapple and sausage pizza. Ooh, sausage. That's a spicy topping there, potentially. Brian, have you ever come across a Lego misprint? Also, where's Kirby's Cloud? Kirby's Cloud is right over here. So the way that I have it, boxed up right here, it doesn't show that on the stream here. I was kind of in a rush trying to get things together for today, which I always am. But, you know, I'll work things out for next stream. So Kirby's actually there. But there is a reason, ladies and gentlemen, why this is behind me. Okay? Not at liberty to talk about things yet. But stay tuned. All right. Yeah. You hurt. I'm going to go for a while. See ya. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Brian, did you end up seeing the Sonic movie? Yes, I did. It was it was good. Not amazing. It was just good. You know? No, it's not just behind there because of Star Wars. There's other reasons. I'm from Kentucky, but I live in Bavaria, Germany now. You're in Germany? Jeez. That's pretty far. And we still haven't gotten True Jedi on any of these. Ouch. Pizza is the best pizza, though. You're right. Nice, dude. I'm planning on making a GBC module that's going to be sick. Also, what are you playing on? One more thing I should buy. If I should buy a Star Destroyer and make it a GBC, you do whatever you want, man. I don't have any opinion. You live your best life, whatever you think is the best. Brain, you're the best gamer in the galaxy. Thanks, man. That's what my mom says, too. Wait. I forgot. I'm going to watch some other Beyond the Brick content. Hey, listen. If you don't enjoy this live stream, guess what? I don't really care, because you're stuck with me. And guess what? You have nowhere else to go. Where are you going to go? You're gonna go to the mall? No, you're not. Chilling with me. Episode 4. A New Hope. Chapter 3. GBC Star Destroyer would be amazing. Hey, if you need a Star Destroyer... Wait, why is Leia wearing a cape in that shot of her saying, "Help me, Obi-Wan"? She wasn't wearing a cape when you played as her earlier. You know what? I don't know. You just gotta roll with it. This was made in, 2007? So nothing makes sense. A Star Wars-themed GBC with the Death Star pieces from the planet sets as balls would be incredible. Ooh, that would be quite pricey, though. And quite a lot of space. So I don't know how well that's gonna turn out. But hey, go for it. This level in particular... Double score zone. This level... is actually very good once you have the stud multipliers to getting a bunch of studs very quickly. So I always went back to this level frequently to grab a bunch of studs once I got all the multipliers and whatnot. And again, I don't plan on doing 100% on this game or anything like that. I plan on just playing through the levels pretty standard, you know? So I want to focus on, you know, if there's more streams, gaming streams, other things to focus on, so... Chex Mix is the best road snack. I feel like Chex Mix because it has everything good. I'm a Cheetos kind of guy. at heart, the best snack I've ever had in terms of like Cheetos specifically is the jalapeno Cheetos. Those are absolutely fantastic, man. Please. There we go. No. Don't hit R2. There we go. Nice. All right, so I got to get R2. Is it R2 or C3? I don't know. Sweet game. Thanks, Mark Hill. Hey, I got the game. Nice. I'm sure to pop in when I can to keep an eye on things. Hey, Vision, you do what you got to do. If you got to get out of here, I understand, but thank you for stopping by. UCS gunship thoughts. I'm glad. Why are they not? Okay. I was going to say, why are they not paying attention to? Of course it's C-3PO. Yeah, why are they not paying attention to Obi-Wan? But they are. I'm glad we're getting a Clone Wars themed Lego UCS ship. I feel like a lot of the UCS sets have been original trilogy stuff forever. So I'm glad we're actually getting something like that. There we go. C-3PO uses his head. It's great. What other LEGO set are you looking forward to? The LEGO Mario sets, of course. Yo, nice Star Destroyer. I could use one of those. Well, unfortunately, I don't want mine. So, we'll see. Gotta go, Brian. Have a great stream, man. Thank you, Zeke-vo. Appreciate it. Thank you for stopping by, saying hello. Lego Mario sucks, LOL. Listen, B-Fat, maybe you do. You ever think it's you? Maybe it's your perspective that's not great. Maybe it's just your perspective that's trash. How about that? Can we get a UCS Broken Death Star from the Rise of Skywalker? Or the Revenge of the Sith? Which one? Which one is it? Are they all the same, thing? Right? Yeah. You're probably not getting that. No, I would say probably not. Mario is the Sith Lord. That's a profound statement you have there, man. I don't know about that one, but that would be quite the plot twist if that were the case. Really? So are you giving it away? If so, I want it. I'm not giving it away. There's no details to announce that. Get this stupid thing out of here. There'll be more details soon. Trust me. UCS Ice Cream Machine Man Cloud City. Oh, yeah. There you go. That's the UCS set everybody wants. It's cool technology, but I just want figures. BFAB. You know what it's called? Patience. Patience, sir. That's what it's called. All right? They're not stupid. They know. They know. It's not like they don't know it. Are you an official LEGO channel? No. I'm going to say no. Revenge of the Sith is ROTS, not Trots. Oh, no. Come on. No, now you're talking one difference of a letter. Come on. Anyways. There's no before Revenge of the Sith. I don't know. Listen. You all the Star Wars fans. I'm just here playing video games. All right? You all know more than me. I'll buy the Star Destroyer for 100,000 studs, my guy. Don't worry. You will sell the Star Destroyer. Oh, I'm not selling it. Brian likes to live on the edge. I like to live on something. That's for sure. Can I not? Oh, I need to get another thing first. Wait, did I? No, I didn't mess that up. No, we're good. There's another one over here. So hold on. Can we get a full-scale Titanic? You're definitely not getting that. Definitely not. And all these analogies, man. I don't know. That's all of you. What's your favorite Clone Wars set? It's a set where it's the three monsters in the Colosseum. That's a pretty good one. Just kidding. It doesn't exist. Hey. What's your favorite? Clone Wars set. Yeah, I already said it. We get a little of this. Hey, whatever the things are, what's it called? The abbreviation, I'll roll with it, but that's what I know. All right, so why did Luke get flattened? Who knows? Get Luke, stop. Just shoot him with a blaster. You're fine. There we go. What's your favorite movie? I don't know. That's a very big question to ask me on a whim. I have no idea, unfortunately. And there's another, what's that? Yep, of course, another big guy over here. Yep, okay. And of course, the rowing mechanic has to be here. Oh, they're just going to keep popping in here. Yep, of course they are. Aqua Mike, what's up? How you doing? Get these guys out of here. Can you aim at that one guy? Thank you. Okay, good. If any Clone Wars used to get shit, I want the ugly Grievous one. Hey, you can want that all you want to, man. That's fine. That guy's trying to run away. No. I don't think so. No. Favorite Lego minifigure is the Bricks O'Brien minifigure. Brian told me his favorite movie is the 1993 classic Super Mario Bros. Movie. Joshua, you're blissfully misinformed. My favorite movie is actually the Avatar The Last Airbender live-action movie. That is actually my favorite. Let's get these things out of here real quick. Thank you. Do you think that if enough people ask for UCS MC-80... I don't know what that is. I don't know what an MC-80 is. Like Star Wars in general, a lot of you are very passionate about it, and I have no clue what's going on. Oh, Hunch, Greedo shot first? Who shot first, chat? How about all you Star Wars pros claiming you know what's going on? Who shot first? I think it's Greedo. Brian, apply for Lego Masters. Just do it. I can't build for the life of me. Brian needs some coffee. I have a soda. Not the same thing, but... A lot of people are saying Han shot first. I think Greedo did. I know that's going to anger some of you. Han Solo, one of the coolest minifigures in this game. He can do the triple shot here. That's pretty cool. I feel like these levels in the original saga are, like, significantly longer than the prequel ones. Is that just me? Because it's been, what, a half hour or so, and I'm on level 2? Usually I'm, like, halfway through. Only bounty hunters can access this area. Oh, I should have went up there. Oops. The saga is not complete. We need a new Lego game. Well, you are getting it in a little while, Stud Sidious. You're getting the Skywalker saga. I'm going the wrong way. You're getting the Skywalker saga, which has all of the movies in one. All the ones, at least, from the Skywalker saga. What's your favorite Lego? What's your favorite Star Wars movie? As I said before, The Prisoner of Azkaban. Do you have any extra monorail Lego set I can get from you? No. I'm not old. I don't have monorail. What are you talking about? That is not a thing for me. Get this guy out of here. How old is this game? 2007, BFAB. Get this gonk droid out of here. Get out of the way. Stop in progress. Get a smack. You can't destroy him. Just a good smack. And I should have known that was going to kill me. But oh well. Now, coming to a theater near you. It's something in Mos Eisley. Because there's an actual, like, movie theater thing over here. Like it would be for Star Wars, which is pretty cool. As they're landing on their butts over there, yep. Come on. There we go. Do you like bounty hunters at all? Yeah, I guess. I suppose I do. You know, oh, they were just waiting in line for the Lego Star Wars movie. Aw. Dang it. Well, they'll be back. It's fine. I just got to reload the level. It's fine. They'll reappear. It's all good. No one's actually hurt. It's fine. I can't wait for the Skywalker saga. Me too, man. I would guess August. Because the, apparently, the Razor Crest has a code for getting the Mandalorian, well, the Razor Crest in the game. So that'd be a pretty cool little detail, if that were the case. And I forget where I need to go. Up top, right? Oh, I need to use one of these. There we go. Do you know Lego Indiana Jones game? Yeah, I do. Lego Indiana Jones is actually in this game here. Fun fact. He is a character you get by playing a bonus level, I think. That sounds about right. Do you have the clone Swamp Speeder? No. The biggest Star Wars set I have is... Which one has more pieces in it? Is it Death Star or is it the that guy back there? What's it called? The thing. The Star Destroyer. Which one? I think it is the Death Star. I have that one. Star Destroyer has more. Does it really? I kind of don't believe you. A little bit. I don't know. Star Destroyer? Wow, okay. Only by a little bit, right? Wow. I have not played Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. Or the Caribbean, rather. This guy here, where's he going? Huh? Where's he going? Trying to chill out? Nope. He's trying to avoid conflict, just like I do all the time. Here we go. Here we go. There it is. You gotta get him a couple of times, I think, after eliminating a bunch of these guys, I think. There we go. Opinion on building Lego? B-Fab, you do what you want. How about that? Brian, did you know that after I said notice it, you answered all my questions? Well, you need to ask good questions. If you bring engaging conversation to the table, I'll answer whatever question you want to. But, like, if you ask me what my favorite clone trooper from episode 2 of Star Wars The Clone Wars Season 3 is, I don't know the answer to that. I don't know. I don't know any idea. The Death Star is not around 3,000 pieces. The Death Star is definitely more than 3,000 pieces. I know that for sure. There is no way it's under 3,000. I'm talking about the 2015 one. You're really good at multitasking. Thank you. This is what I do for, like, oh, I gotta, hold on, crack my back. Oh, this is what I do for all of my live streams, is do this constantly. So I usually go for about an hour and a half, but for these streams, I tend to go longer. So, you know, if you appreciate the energy and want to see more of these streams, leave a like. That's the best way to show support. Death Star is 4,000 pieces. Yeah, I believe it. What's your favorite Star Wars movie? I don't know. I said Prisoner of Azkaban before. It changes between Prisoner of Azkaban and Dark Knight Rises. There are 6 missions in each of the chapters here, so we're on chapter 3, I think. Which this seems like it's going like a while. Like this game seems like it's very like long, right? I think. I don't know. Whatever. Do 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 do. The Death Star is 4,016-ish pieces, yeah. I really want the Millennium Falcon. Well, I don't even really want the Millennium Falcon. I, like, half want the Millennium Falcon. But I just want it for the sake of saying I have it. Not even that I really want it. You got 2 more to go. 2 more missions after this one? So, yeah, we were halfway. Makes sense. Might have to open a window or something at some point. It's getting a little hot in here from my computer fan running so quickly here. Why they keep changing it every year, though? I don't know. Who's your favorite Star Wars character, please? I've asked 7 times. Favorite Star Wars character is Luigi from Luigi's Mansion 3. All right, so here we go. Because he has a poltergeist and everything. It's a pretty cool little setup, you know? Yeah, so wait. Can somebody tell me how long I've been live for? I actually don't even know. How long have I been going for? For like 50 minutes. So it's been an hour, and we're halfway through the original trilogy. Or not even halfway through. We're like a sixth of the way through. Kinda. Do you have the Star Destroyer? For now. And that's an R2 thing to do right here, right? I'm pretty sure. Yes, it is. It's so funny how I, like, remember all these little details, you know? R2-D2, where are you? What do you want? No, I need to go this way. I need to go be old somewhere else. Bye, Obi-Wan. Goodbye. This level is hard. It's not hard. It's just that now it's taken a lot longer than I thought. Because, like, there are some levels of, like, episode 3 that literally take, like, 4 minutes. Like, this is very, very different. Okay. I guess he's just gonna go away. Sure. So I guess I'm going that way. Cool. I actually have the 2015 Death Star. I like it. I might put it into storage soon. I'm not quite sure. We'll see what, the turn of events ends up being. Cool, Henry. You can build the Star Destroyer in an hour. It's fine. Cool. When I play LEGO games, I just end up building. You got me, LEGO. There you go. That's exactly it there. And I guess Obi-Wan can't defend himself against all these, guys over here, so you have to take care of him for him. He's just chilling. 1, 2, 3. Gone. There it is. And I will be disguised once again. Boom. Cool. And I'm still not even close to getting True Jedi at all. In any capacity. Which is kind of surprising. That Obi-Wan was a fake. He might have been. Some fake news there. Potentially. Nope. Get the Shadow Trooper out of here. Yep, there we go. Oh, I need to go back and get one of the things here. Is there another one over here? Yep, I gotta go back over here. Okay, cool. Awesome. I have a couple other LEGO sets on display. Before I had the... the Barracuda Bay is up toward the top here. Get these guys away from me, please. Thank you. Cool. Mouse Droid, hello. I had that on me. It's actually, like, right over here. But I don't have it on screen because it takes up a lot of room. Doc Samson is here. Funny meeting you here. Ooh, hello. How are you, Doc? Chilling. Hopefully you're doing well. Hello. Thank you. Cool. That was incredibly easy. Can I just build this real quick? Thank you. I'm going to build this and hopefully not get shot by a stormtrooper. Not that they could aim for me anyways, because they have horrible aim. There we go. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Cool. Not that I needed to switch from Chewbacca, but, you know, hey, that's fine. What if I had everyone in disguise? Would that help? Probably. All right, I'm going to head out. Have a great stream. Thank you very much, man. Thank you, Noah. Have a great night. Have a great weekend, etc. And I guess these guys don't care about me being here. So you know what? That's fine. But they care about me building, which is kind of weird. But I'm going to bypass all of it. See you later, guys. Never mind. Just kidding. Favorite Harry Potter movie is Revenge of the Sith. Who's your favorite character from Super Sonic Maker 64? It has to be Nidoran. From Digimon, Digiverse, Experts Unite? That's a great question. Thank you for asking me. I completed this game with my friend, and do you like The Mandalorian? Yeah. I do like The Mandalorian. A lot of these questions that y'all are asking could very well be answered via each of the live streams we do every Tuesday, which I am also a part of. So if you've ever wanted to have any questions about any of that stuff answered, it's a great great resource for that. And yeah, it's my favorite LEGO set. It has to be the Playmobil set number 7252. It's a giant pirate ship. That's my favorite. What's your favorite LEGO game? Favorite LEGO game is the Jedi Fallen Order on the Xbox 2. Have you guys gotten sick of that yet? Have you gotten sick of it?
It's a double score zone.
Yay. these guys just chilling in the hot tub, and here I am just having a time. Smash Brothers main is Mr. Game & Watch. I didn't need to go all the way back there for that thing. Oops. That should have been the truth. Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Got to destroy that thing up there, right? No, I guess not. I guess not. Okay. Build it, build it, build it. Come on. There it is. No, really? In the old games, it actually resets you back to the beginning of the build. You don't actually pick up your progress, which is unfortunate. That should have been the truth. It should have been. And I believe Leia is over here on the right. There we go. Am I correct? Oh, I'm so good at this game. I'm so good at this game. Come on, Han, let's go. Save the princess. Hello, princess. How are you?
Aren't you a little shot to be a stormtrooper?
Oh, yeah. You can get Indiana Jones in the last bonus mission. He can also do a three shot. I think I don't quite remember. You're correct. He is in the game. He is the very last thing that you get in the game. So that's pretty cool. Not very last. It's technically the Force Ghost, I believe. Episode, yep. What's your favorite Clone Wars? What's your favorite character from that? The charismatic Fallout character from that game, Fallout 5. Yeah, that's it. That's it. How are you? Sebastian, I'm doing okay. I'm good. I'm glad I could be here entertaining all of you, you know. Hopefully you're enjoying the live stream. It's 176 likes on the video. Thank you so much. The last stream got like 600 after the fact. So if you've been enjoying this stream, enjoying the content, all the support is appreciated. A few of you donated earlier through the Super Chat. That is the lunch fund, and I appreciate that. So thank you. Just gonna mosey on through here. Like nothing's wrong. Nothing's wrong. Everything's fine. Thank you. My favorite Star Wars character is Captain Picard. Hey, that, you know what, Logan? I agree. Captain Picard, truly underrated. Absolutely underrated. Couldn't agree more. Great opinion. Uh-oh. Oh, hi. Hello. I don't know what happened. All right. That's weird. Can any of the Hanlon brothers tell me? Hey, did I get shut down? Did I say something I shouldn't have? I'm sorry. Oops. Well, I guess it's fine now. I don't know what happened. But hey, Chad, I'm back. That's weird. No, you know what? There's been a lot of issues on the East Coast with, like, this stuff here. You know, everyone's using the internet at once, so maybe it's something to do with that, but I don't know. Or maybe I said something stupid. I don't know if I did. If I did, I'm sorry. But I'm pretty sure that's it. Right over here? I don't know. Yeah, Darth Vader is coming. Yeah. It's Lego shutting down the stream. They're like, hey, you're talking way too much about Lego. I don't like it. All right? That's probably it. I would bet that's definitely not it, actually. So I'm supposed to go. Well, I need to go down there. Who can go through those small things there? No idea what happened. Glad the stream is back. There we go. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Star Trek shutting him down for talking about Picard. That's it. You know what? You got it right there, man. How could I have not realized that? Jeez. What episode is this? This is episode number 37 of the Star Wars saga. Okay, there's that. For some reason, it just has me do that four times. Okay. Sure. There we go. I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Okay. I should have done this first. There we go. Most underrated Star Wars character go, it has to be Wario from WarioWare Smooth Moves. I hope you see this beautiful girl. I hope I do, too. Mario destroyed the stream. Hey, if Mario destroyed the stream, I'd be A-okay with that, man. I would be fine with that. I'd be like, yes, Master Mario, we're done here. Sorry about insulting your greatness. I don't know how that could have possibly happened, but please forgive me. But there we go. What was the Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu? That was actually Mewtwo striking back for the third time. Oh, luckily I still have the helmet on, so I don't have to walk all the way back. That's great. Fantastic. Cool, you just closed in at work. Yeah, I don't know what happened, so sorry about that. Sorry I couldn't keep the stream consistent. I'm glad it retried it, though. That's good. Thank you all for, you know, still being here and doing all that. Now, can I get through here without alarming anyone? No, not gonna happen. Me building is the thing. They're like, no. Building, oh no. No, 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 no. You're not gonna be building. That's for darn tune. Absolutely not. There we go. Come on. Same time, Chewbacca. Same time. There we go. Thanks, man. Nope. And I don't watch anime, so I don't have a favorite Naruto character. Sorry, man. It's probably other people using the internet during... Yeah, that's probably what it is. It's probably because of that, especially on the East Coast for me. It's not really lunchtime, but with everyone using the internet, and especially, like, I'm in a business area, so that's that probably doesn't help the situation. But, yeah, that happens. And there we go. Yeah, these levels are taking... Like, I wonder why that's the case. Like, the first three episodes took so much shorter than this one. Right? I need a 1, 2, 3. There we go. And a jump. And a jump away. Dude, on Roblox, I just destroyed a Corvette. Oh, great. How do we feel about Roblox? Roblox, greatest video game of all time, am I right? By far the best. Without a doubt. Without a shadow of a doubt. At all. How long you think this game will take? A lot longer than the last... the first three episodes. So the first three episodes... I thought would take... You know, a couple... Like, it took a couple hours. It took about an hour per episode. This one is taking significantly longer. Which I guess is okay. If you guys keep showing support for the stream, I'll keep going. But also, okay, great, thanks, man. Also, you know, it depends on what you want to see from the channel and all that. So, again, liking is the best way to show support and do all that. And I just need to get these stormtroopers, smack them all, and get them out of here. That's by far the most annoying part of this. Is like the other characters do literally nothing to help your cause. So like you can play as Luke or like have Luke and everyone else there, but like they don't do anything. They literally just sit there. Like, the AI is so 2007, you know? But that'll happen, I guess. 24-hour stream, yeah, okay. I can barely handle a 6-hour stream. You know, trying to keep up this energy for 24 hours, couldn't happen. No way. It's just way too much. People usually live stream, and it's a pretty... mellow atmosphere overall. I tend to go pretty crazy with, you know, how much energy I like to bring. So I need to close this. Thank you. So yeah, I like bringing a lot of energy to what I do and all that. So I'd rather stream for an hour and a half and have it be, you know, a really good time for all of you. The best time I could possibly do. Come on, keep it shut. There. No, don't do that. You know? But yeah, that's the idea. Thank you. Wait for this. And then if I stop, like after I'm done building, it won't all reset on me, which is good. There we go. Get these guys out of here. Get on over here. Can I not? Really? What? I guess I... Oh, now I can. Okay. He says that as Luke shoots someone. Yeah, I know, right? You should play the Clone Wars? Maybe. I don't know. I'm open to suggestions, but who knows what's actually gonna unfold here. Wait, you're doing this, Brian, with the Nintendo Gamer? Dude, cool. Well, yeah, Pizza Man. Beyond the Brick, they asked me to do this, and I'm like, hey, of course I will. Wow, second mini kit of the game. On level, like, 3, nonetheless. Quite a long time before getting the mini kit, man. Definitely slowing down in terms of overall progress, I think. I would say, at least. There we go. Oh, they're here. We gotta shut these doors. Come on. Thank you, Chewie. Shut these doors as well. Shut them. Probably one of the... This is still probably one of LEGO's best games. It started a lot of things. I don't know if I would call it the best. It still holds up. But it doesn't have, like, the big open worlds that I feel like a lot of the younger players are used to. So it doesn't hold up in that regard. But I don't mind not having the big open world. The big open world, like, it's a lot to handle. A lot of stuff happening at once. And, all right, there's C-3PO there. I can't access that right now. Luckily, this is the last area on the Death Star, at least for now, in this game. Who knows when we'll come back, right? No idea. And Brian thinks his chat is big. I know, right? Well, I mean, with slow mode being on, it's just about the same people chatting from all across the internet. So, it kind of balances out, Pizza Man. Where are these stormtroopers coming from, dude? Just appearing out of nowhere? They kind of are. All right. Where's, do I need any droid? I clearly need a droid somewhere. They're in here, right? Yeah. What's your favorite Star Wars character? I said before it was Polterpup from Luigi's Mansion 3. That's my favorite. Here we go. So, yeah. I'm still enjoying the game. I'm still having a fun time. Hopefully you are too, you know? It's taken a while to get adjusted to the old LEGO games and doing all this. I mean, I've been not playing LEGO games for a while. I've taken a massive break on it because I'd rather, you know, do LEGO things through here and commentate on them on LEGO through this type of channel, so that works out in that regard. But let me know what you all are doing, like, tomorrow, this weekend. Got any good plans going anywhere? Well, you're not really going anywhere, but, like, if you're going anywhere in particular, let me know what your weekend things are. Try and do the longest stream you've ever done. Actually, no. So, I did a live stream a while ago where there was a lot of support over on my channel, and I streamed just, like, talking to my live stream chat for, like, 7 hours, and it was actually pretty good. I love just sitting around and talking and whatnot, so if you want to, you know, see more content like that, go over to my channel. I'm at Bricks O'Brien on everything, so if you want to see more of that, that's the place to be. That's the place to go. All that support would be greatly appreciated as well, but you don't have to. You can always just enjoy what I do over here. It's more than enough. So thank you. Katie's got to go make cake orders. Glad I could see you this time. Stay healthy. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow indeed, Katie. See you tomorrow when I do Fortnite Fridays at 5. Ba-da-da-da-da. Which, yes, I do play Fortnite. I play Fortnite with some of the people in the chat. So if you want to play Fortnite with a mediocre Fortnite player, that's me. Go for it if you'd like. But it's not required. It's the same people in the chat for the whole stream. Well, there's probably a lot of people watching who aren't chatting. So if any of those people want to, you know, say hello and contribute to the conversation, I'd appreciate it. Never required, but I like to put on the best time that I possibly can for people, you know? Oh, sorry, man. Gotta go. See you around. See you, Flick Bricks. Have a good night. No, I'm not doing duos, Eli. No. I'm not doing duos. I might just do solos again. Honestly. I had a really fun time doing solos. And people didn't annoy me. It was great. It was really, really great. There's the fifth time the charm. Bam. You're playing on PC. For this game, it's easier than console. Well, so I thought I had it for console. I thought I had it on Xbox Game Pass. But it turns out it must have went away. I downloaded it a while ago. So I did play it on PC. Or I am playing it now on PC. So it's been running smoothly and everything so far. No issues. It's a game from 2007. So if there's any issues with it, then I feel like that's a, you know, a bigger issue than it should be. But yeah. There we go. That should be it. Bam. There we go. Dude, I have to go. Have a good day. Thank you, Henry. I dug the solo stream. Yeah, I might do that, Kevin. Honestly. Obi-Wan, no! No! Oh, no. There he goes. Can we get some Fs in the chat for Obi-Wan Kenobi, please? Doo-doo-doo. And again, only two mini kits. Jeez. I kind of want to eat this bagel. Random fact for the live stream there. Oh, chapter 6? I thought we were on chapter 3. How short is this movie? Well, that's some frame drops. It took like it's going to take like an hour and a half. Wow. Jeez. Do it. Then all the people from the woodwork here. That stream was the best stream ever. We laughed, we cried, we stayed up really late. 'Twas a good night. Hey, I'm down for more crying streams. I love to cry. I'm down. I'm down for it, man. So if you wanna see me cry, go subscribe twitch.tv/BricksO'Brien. Link may or may not be in the description. I don't know what the Hanlins did. Those pesky Hanlins out there saving Madagascar. All the lemurs. I'm having raisinettes. I'm old school like that. Yeah, Doc, you're old. You are ancient. I'll tell you that.
Red 5 standing by. Gold leader standing by. Blue leader standing by. Porkins standing by.
I'm getting a full stud bar filled. There you go. Hashtag save the lemurs. Exactly, save the lemurs. So that's actually what's going to happen. Whenever they open up the world again. So the Hanlins next international excursion is going to be them saving the lemurs in Madagascar. And they're actually going to pass up an opportunity to go back to Denmark and going to let me and Mike go. So while they're saving the lemurs, I will be raiding the Lego house for all of the Mario sets. Oh, man. So that's what's going to happen. So if you want some quality content like that, leave a like on the video, man. That if you want to see me go to... That's not what that means. But hey, who knows? Anything's possible, right? Anything is possible. But yeah, those lemurs got to get saved, man. Do they have to be saved? Who knows? And I got to admit, there was a big relief of stress on my shoulders knowing that I'm, like, almost done with one game. I legitimately thought I was halfway through. I legit thought I was halfway through this game. This one movie, actually. Lucky fun time for Brian, exactly. You too. I might play Roblox after the stream. Oh, that makes one of us. Do you go to MineCon? No, I don't. Never been to MineCon, unfortunately. Who knows? Maybe 2020, 2021? Thank you so much, Henry Lambert, for stopping by and saying hi. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And I need more purple things. Can you stay alive for at least 10 seconds? Hey, if you're not entertained by the quality gameplay that you're witnessing here, there's nothing else for you to do, so you can go stare at a wall. All right, that's fine. You got nowhere to be. You can either watch me play this game horrifically, or you can go stare at a wall. Ah, oh, the sass is here, ladies and gentlemen. The sass is here. And I did stay alive for 10 seconds. The way you fly, the Death Star will not be getting destroyed. Brian, can you play Lego City Undercover on stream next? Maybe. Hey, Brian, thanks for the distraction at work. You're the best. Lord of the Bricks, you're welcome. If you ever need to be distracted in any other context, you can subscribe to my channel or follow me on Twitch or whatever. But just tune in to Beyond the Brick. That's all you got to do, man. Do you accept friend requests on Roblox? No. Absolutely not. I do not. So that has been probably one of the most requested things my viewers have asked from me, and I haven't given it to them because I refuse to play Roblox. Absolutely not. So, you know, who knows if that'll ever happen, but that's a big no from me, dog. Big, big no from me, actually. Well, this has been fun. Gotta go schoolwork. See ya. Thank you, Devin. Have the best time doing schoolwork that you possibly can. I hope it's everything you've ever hoped for in life and more. There we go. Duly noted. Thank you. Hey, man. Appreciate it. What are the stats, bro? The stats? I had a bagel earlier. A bagel sandwich, like a turkey cheese bagel sandwich. And I might want to have another bagel. I do have one here. It's just a everything bagel. Okay, I'm back. How many times did you die again? Mike, you know what? You know, I feel an overwhelming amount of judgment cast here. Quite a lot, actually. It's actually quite a lot.
Is that my son? We need to go destroy my son! Let's go, boys!
What was your favorite subject in school? Study hall. Because I could sleep. Hey, and the cool factor is here. Mike, what up? What up, what up? I keep forgetting to reach out to you on Discord. I'm sorry, man. After this stream, I will. I gotta talk to you about a thing. You gotta pick up the hearts, Joshua. You know, you can play this game yourself, man. You're too busy planning your trip to Madagascar. You could be playing this game yourself. I think you should, like, after the quarantine, go to people's houses and play the game with them and stream with them. Do you know how much money that would cost to fly to someone's house? Like, what?
Yoo-hoo!
Do you know how much that would cost? Like, that would be so much money. I mean, the more you super chat and donate, maybe, but, like, geez. That'd take quite a lot. All right, now I'm definitely getting True Jedi here. Give me a second. Let me not die for 30 seconds. And then get it. There we go. All right, that's a good amount of progress here. Come on, there we go. There it is. True Jedi. First time of the whole stream. Get these guys out of here, too. This is by far one of the best games in history. I don't know about that one. Have you played, like, Mario Odyssey or Breath of the Wild or anything like that? You know, might be it.
Oh, I'm Grand Moff Tarkin, and I have a very narrow face, and I'm gonna explode.
Can we get some Fs in the chat for Grand Moff Tarkin, please? You only get two Fs in the chat per Star Wars movie. A lot of Fs in the chat. Thank you all. Not for Darth Vader, though. Probably now, if it's hundreds of dollars after this stuff, it's probably thousands. Oh, no. It would cost thousands even before. Much easier to get people to play together online than anything else. Alyssa is here. Did we get Fs in the chat for Porkins? No, Porkins can be not remembered. That's fine. Devin says, all right, I'm back. Time to get some happiness back after being drained from schoolwork. Devin, I'm going to inject your mind with as much happiness and fulfillment as some random dude in Massachusetts can do via a Lego Star Wars live stream. I got you, bro. I got you. It always rocks after getting the true Jody bar. Yippee. The Jody bar. Ma! I'm a true Jody! Who's Jody? 24%! Zing. Wow, I get to play as Princess Leia. That's what I've always wanted in life. Thanks. Alright, so that's episode 4. Or should I say episode 1? Movie 1? I don't know. Whatever you want. Alright, so now we're getting to, like, the objectively best Star Wars movie. Okay. True Jody. Mom, a true Jody. Brian, when do you think Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga game coming out? I'd bet August, but I don't know any information. The Mandalorian Razor Crest set has an unlockable for that ship in the thing for the game. So yeah, that comes out in August, so I bet August. Here we go. Can you play 100% of this game on stream? No. No. I got more important things to do, like sleeping. You should play Jedi Fallen Order. Maybe. Dang, a streamer who looks at the chat quite often? Well, someone, that's because it's in slow mode. So this is a combination of a couple things. It's in slow mode, which means I can read all the comments and then tune out all the people who are like,
can you subscribe to my channel that has 3 subscribers and I have no videos?
So I can tune out all those comments, and I've played this game 7 times, so I already know what to do. So it's basically, I'm on autopilot with the game. I'm on autopilot with what I'm saying because it's just a coherent train of a flowing train of thought. So I'm just, you know, doing this. Mike, I should be streaming until the games are finished, so I'm on episode, the second movie of the stream, so this could go until 3:30, 4, I don't know. I hope as soon as possible, just to, like, pace it out, but, Eli, I told you before, I don't want your copy of Jedi Fallen Order. I can buy it. I don't want it. I don't want it. Don't listen to him. He's a hologram with a pre-recorded voice files. You know, what a great sham that would be if that were true, man. That'd make everything a lot easier, but unfortunately, it's not. I am not radiating blue, unfortunately. Oh, I gotta trip these guys up, I think, right? I gotta actually do this here. There we go. There's one. There's two. I need to destroy these. So I gotta clear the way. And get rid of this as well. There we go. I'm pretty sure those were good guys. Why am I blowing up my own blockade? I don't know. Alright, there we go. Get rid of these guys. Nice. Sorry if it's very spammy with the sound effects and whatnot. That's kind of just how it is. Here we go. Let me focus for 3 seconds here. Stream it with them in a BE. I don't know what that means. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not restarting this level. No, get over here. I'm not going back. I didn't know there was a giant red arrow on Hoth. That's very weird. Huh. Yeah, a very interactive hologram. Well, thank you. Glad I could be the best interactive hologram I could be. And what an awful design for the AT-AT, man. Just trip it up with some wire. It's dead. Gone. There we go. Get this guy. Like, I know what I'm doing, right? It's just autopilot. So. You beat this game more than once. That's cool. I've probably been playing this game since before the majority of the people watching have been alive. So, to say that I've beaten this more than once is absolutely true. That's not what I needed to do. Oh, I needed to destroy the AT-AT. My bad. Get over here. And yoink. There we go. If you want to know why episode 3, Obi-Wan has a red legs. It's because of his boots. Cool. You know, I woke up in a cold sweat last night wondering that exact question, and I'm glad you answered that. Thank you. I am so appreciative. Thank you, man. It's a little details. It's a little details here. Stop tripping up the thing. AT-ST explode. There we go. Jeez. Look at all the mini Lego minifigures on the bottom there. So cute. So adorable. Trying to invade something. Yeah, there we go. Get on over here. I'm sweating in Florida while watching. I wish I was sweating in Florida. That'd be the ATM-6 Imperial R&D spending millions on credits for legs that can withstand a towing cable. Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Those guys have no clue what's up. Can I get through this in one shot? Who bets? Who bets, chat? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. There we go. Well, I died at the end, but that's fine. Get on out of here. Not quite a speed run, but I want to be efficient. This is a hologram you've been looking for. Oh, I can just hold down the button. I don't have to, like, spam press it. Okay. That's noted as well. Look at that. That interactive gameplay right here. Nice. Let's get all these guys out of here. Ain't getting that true Jedi I see. Oh, no, 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 no. Not this time. I only aim for true Jedi occasionally. I'm not going for 100%. I'm not going for all the mini kits and whatnot because I don't really feel the need to go back and play this multiple times. So, like, before when I didn't have as many video games or, you know, have as many experiences in general, I'm like, oh, you know, I could probably go back and redo all of this or something. But, like, you know, now it's like there's so many options for games that it's like, all right, I could replay this game 7 times and try to get every single thing, or I can just play this entirely new game. So I feel like that's the difference between me growing up and, like, kids growing up now, is, like, there's so many more options for games that, like, making a game just kind of repetitive and you have to go back 7,000 times to play the level and all that, it's, like, it doesn't hold up as much as, like, other games do. So, so yeah, I don't really feel the need to come back to this and do that, but, you know. You should make 8080 out of Lego. I don't know what that is. I actually made some Lego pixel art of Balloon Pikachu and Slow King. That was pretty cool. I do have the Slow King still. Balloon Pikachu, unfortunately, took a bit of a tumble, but I still have Slow King. I could actually show it to you if you really wanted me to. I need to rebuild Balloon Pikachu, and I got to order pieces for a new one. But if you want me to show you my Lego Slow King that I built, I certainly will on this Lego Star Wars live stream. It's pretty cool. Cool looking build overall. There we go. Nice. There's one. And I got to actually destroy them too. I don't think they get back up. They shouldn't, but yeah. Hopefully they don't. There we go. That's done. Cool. Yeah, they definitely should not get back up. Okay, we'll go this way. No, really? Okay, sure. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. This way. They do not get back up. Okay, cool. Good. And I kind of went the very long way, unfortunately. Here we go. No! Yoink, yoink. Come on. Come on. No, they do get... What kind of baloney is this, really? They don't do that in the movies. It'd be a lot more intimidating if they did, but that certainly does not happen in the movies, I'll tell you that much. Now I gotta... Oh, despawned. Okay, cool. Yeah, I really love them on crate. Yep. I don't know what you're talking about, but sure. Here we go. Done. Anyone here play on the original release of the first two games? That's what I did. I actually own both versions, or all three versions. I 100%ed, each of the three games, I think. Yeah. No, maybe not Complete Saga. I believe I did for 2 and 1, but not Complete Saga, because Complete Saga, just, you didn't need to. Like, I already beat all of 1 and 2, so it's like, you know? Don't feel the desire to. Is this making you dizzy? Because it's making me dizzy. Save the lemurs. Hey, the more that the Hanlins save the lemurs, the more that I get to go to... And that's not an actual thing. I'm just saying that just for the ruse. But, like, the more I get to go to Denmark and, you know, build the Mario sets, so... So do you like the LEGO Worlds video game? No, actually, I really don't. That is my least favorite LEGO game. I'm amazed by how you just play on standby, blow everything up, and still read the chat. Mike, that's because I'm a professional, right? Kind of. I don't know. I just go into autopilot. Ugh. Depends how interesting things get, you know? The more interesting that a game is, the more engaged I am with the game. A professional hologram, that is. Yes, indeed. So there's number one. Favorite joke or gag in the cutscene for both games? The one where... C-3PO is recapping to the Ewoks what happened, and he's using, like, the puppet things. He's doing that. We have Brian scream for his professional approach to the craft. It's clearly not for his skills playing the game. Zing. Good zing there. Thanks, Joshua. Love you, too. Thank you all for the 229 likes on the live stream. Appreciate your support. The more likes there are in the stream, the more that shows the Hanlin brothers that you want me back. And if you don't, well, then I guess you don't, right? But hey, I appreciate the time regardless, so thank you very much. It's weird that you're getting money for doing what you do. Well, I mean, it's entertaining people. And, you know, people, it's not all about donations or anything like that. It's just about making sure people are having a good time. And doing all that, so you know. But thank you all for being here and supporting. London Montgomery is here. Hello. Brian says he only wants true Jedi on selective levels. I'm a professional. Well, listen, it's not about getting true Jedi. It's just about, like, playing the game, enjoying it for what it is. I don't need to get all the stuff on everything, you know. Doc says, of course you want me back here. Well, Doc, you just, like... hearing my shenanigans in general, I feel like that's just you as a person. So, but hey, thank you. Come on, there we go. Nice. Those guys are gonna keep infinitely respawning as well, so don't even bother trying to go back at them. It is, well, life goal is to make money from doing what you do, isn't it? Exactly. So the more that you guys support the stream, the better off things be long term. So thank you. Let me grab this real quick. Hopefully. Do I need a double jump? No. I do need a jump on the thing, though. That would certainly help. Double score zone. Wow. What's your favorite level? The level where Obi-Wan and Qui-Gon Jinn save Jar Jar Binks. That is my favorite level. Easily. Yeah. Hey, Brian. 501st or 2000 or 212? I'm going to go for the 780... First, the 781. Beyond the Brave, yeah, it's a fun one. For me, it's I'm Your Father scene with the photo of Anakin and Padme. Yeah, that's a good one, too. That is very, very funny. Let's see. Yeah, my favorite. Yeah. Favorite level. I really like the Pod Racer one. I think that's fun. But in terms of, like, this area, I like Cloud City. A lot of these are just straight up memorable. Like, a lot of them are my overall favorites, I guess. But a lot of them are just super memorable and super cool. And there's some, like, icy mechanics kind of here. So you got to be careful about that. There you go. There's one. C-3PO walks faster when he's broken. He definitely does not, actually. That is absolutely false. He walks significantly slower. But if you believe that, sure. Go for it. Let's see. Do you like Clone Force 99 or Delta Squad? I like Clone Omega Z Force. That's my favorite squad. I don't know if you guys have pieced this together or not yet. So I am a very, very casual Star Wars fan. I have no idea what you're talking about. No clue whatsoever. Literally zero clue. So, yeah. Just so you know, anything you ask me about Clone Wars, my favorite this, my favorite that, I have no idea. Where is he hopping to? Over here? Okay. Get on over here. Brian, what's your favorite creature that Jabba eats in the entire Star Wars franchise? I don't know. Brian, what's your favorite, like, color combination of Pod Racer from the Lego Star Wars Pod Racer game that was on the Nintendo 64? I have no idea. I don't know the answers to these things. These are just... Where are you going? Oh, he's going over here. You ever gotten the kick containers on a level? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Totally. I've gotten quite a few of them. Can you actually get on here? Yeah, you can. Yes, you can. Yeet. Wait, no. Dang it. How do I yeet? Okay, so it's B. B is to yeet. Here we go. All right, got the Xbox out playing along with you. Excellent, Devin. Good. Yeet. There we go. And you can hop on over. What do you think of LEGO Worlds as a Minecraft building type game? Any good? I really don't like LEGO Worlds, so I would not ask my opinion on that one. I'm not a fan. That Pod Racer N64 game was horrible, just saying. Hey, Kevin, you are saying that to the wrong crowd of people, let me tell you. I remember playing it as a kid and enjoying it. Obviously, as a kid, you enjoy a lot of things more than normal. The voice clip of the guy saying, "It's a new lap record," is embedded in my head for forever. So that's where I pop in with that. And no, London, this is only on YouTube. Beyond the Brick is a LEGO YouTube channel. So they are not Twitchers. But I will be streaming exclusively on Twitch soon, as you know. But yeah, Twitch is a overall better experience for live streaming specifically, but Beyond the Brick is a LEGO YouTube channel, so it makes sense. Tron, hello. Why do these people keep asking the same things? Well, I think it's a combination of people not being in the stream for the whole time, so they don't know, and then also people just asking questions for the sake of asking questions. So the more unique, thought-provoking questions, not just like, you know, Brian, what's your favorite flavor of air to breathe in? You know, the more that there's like that, the better off I'm going to be enjoying the stream. And by proxy, you're going to be enjoying the stream. My favorite playable character in the game is very easily Lucius Malfoy. So more questions that are just like, you know, things to do. Brian's streams are something special, not only because I attend all of them, but because Brian has some insightful commentary. Occasionally I do. What's this game called again? This is called Super Mario 64 on the Sega Genesis. Oh, man. You don't typically get this kind of sass. I hope you guys and girls don't mind. Hope you don't mind. This is standard fare for what happens around here. Cool. What do they do? Like, did they give you a new ship or something? In what? In LEGO Harry Potter? Maybe. Hi, Roturtle. Have a good night. Live with Brian. 20 questions. Ah, yes. My favorite game to play. Always. Where are the Gungans? Where are the Gungans? Open the doors. Open up the doors on them. Where are these going? Who knows? He has a team of writers and a giant prompter in front of him at all times. That's why he sounds so smart. Mike, you're really overselling the production value here. Now, Mike is actually a professional. He actually knows what he's doing. Me, not so much. I am not the most professional out there. I'd like to think I am, and the more that I say it, the more I convince myself that I am, the more it becomes true. It's that whole fake it till you make it thing, you know? Stop diving. There we go. Brian, which streamers do you watch, and who would you recommend to people who enjoy your streams? Well, Joshua, thank you for... Hold on. Wait, I got it. Thank you for the incredibly thought-provoking question, Joshua. Greatly appreciated. If you would like to watch other streamers that are good, especially in the LEGO realm, that are, you know, quality, entertaining, family-friendly, etc., can't help but recommend Brick and Nick on Twitch. He is in a very unique spot where, you know, most of the people who are on Twitch have no idea that LEGO building is a thing. And all the gaming people are like, hey, you are the LEGO guy. So he is the LEGO guy of Twitch. So if you want to watch some live streaming, live builds and challenges and all that, go check him out. He's by far the most interactive that I've seen on Twitch. You know, he's talked to other streamers like Ninja, Dr. Lupo, etc. Those are big Fortnite players as well as just creators overall, so... He's a really good streamer on Twitch, so check him out. That's a smack. Let's see. Hey, you play any of the LEGO Superhero Sandbox games? Which is your favorite? LEGO Marvel. LEGO Marvel 1 is my favorite. Brian is better than Ninja on 100,000 levels. Well, thank you. Just doing what I can. And thank you all again for all the support and the likes and all that. How about LEGO Fortnite, anybody? Oh, here's a thought-provoking question. So, now that Nintendo and LEGO are together... That is one of the most obvious choices for a partnership that I have seen. That, like, why didn't they do this sooner? So now that they are together, what is the next combination of two intellectual properties that should be married together? What makes the most sense? What is next, right? And I say the answer is Fortnite. Now, a lot of you may not like that, because you're like, oh, Fortnite's dumb. But it's not. And it's actually the most popular game in the world as of right now. So I literally think that is the next big thing for LEGO to partner up with. If there's any property, any one thing to team up with, it'd be Fortnite. Whether you like it or not, man. Whether you like it or not. That's just how it is. And no, I'm not talking like DreamWorks. I'm talking like a one thing. And they're already technically together because like DreamWorks is loosely associated with the Minions and all that. So like that's close. You know? Mario's coming at you for saying that. No, I love LEGO Mario. Trust me, I do. But I'm saying the next thing. You know? Brian, do you like Apex? No. I love Titanfall. I love Titanfall. I love Titanfall 2. One of my favorite games of this console generation, but I have not gotten into Apex Legends because I'm sad that Titanfall 3 is not a thing. So, no. I'm a Warzone guy, if anything. Can I just find... Oh, I gotta destroy the TIE Bombers, right? It's these guys, right? I believe. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Can I grab that? Hello? No? I guess not. Okay. Oh, it's not the TIE Bombers. Okay. Where are these? There we go. Over here. Thank you. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. There we go. Can I grab four? I forget. Nope, cannot. You're good at this game? No, I'm not, but thank you. Thank you for the compliment. Let's do it together. One, chat. Two, chat. Three, chat. Here we go. Will I die again? Tune in tonight at 9 on Freeform to find out more. On this episode of Brian Dies in LEGO Star Wars. Da-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Boing. Gotta go, Brian and Josh and all you chatters. Learn to fly, Brian. Hey, Doc, how about you learn to be a human instead of a puppet? How about that one, Doc? Thanks for tuning in. Love you, too. Thanks for the poop the other day. Appreciate it. Out of context, all you're like, what is Doc Samson talking about poop? What? He left a poop sticker, which was a contribution. Super chat, super sticker on the live stream. Goes to the Brian Saviano Lunch Fund. So there you go. Yeah, Titanfall's story and gameplay mechanics were amazing. They are. It is one of the best campaigns I've ever played in my life. It is such an amazing campaign, Kevin. Doom. Doc Samson with another $1 poop emoji super sticker, Doc. Thank you, sir. Thank you for that one. Some hype horns in the chat for hype for Doc Samson. Thanks for the poop. Love you, too. Which LEGO game has the most amount of characters? I don't know. It might be, like, Force Awakens? I don't know. I don't pay attention. I just play the games, man. Play the games and hope for the best. What are your thoughts on Legend of Zelda LEGO? It's gonna happen. Eventually. Give it time. All these things that all you want to happen, they're gonna happen in time. You just gotta be patient. Which a lot of you clearly are not. Which I understand, you know. Worst LEGO theme? I'm not here to put any LEGO theme down. I mean, there's some obvious answers, right? But I'm not like, you know. I'm gonna leave that be. How about that? There's a mini kit. Thank you. Not really a thank you. Who am I saying thank you to? No one. All right. Anyways, here we go. I need three more. Let's go. I want a LEGO Pokemon Stadium. Keep wishing on that one. Mega Constructs actually has that license. What's the saddest Star Wars death? General Grievous, obviously. And LEGO Dimensions is probably my favorite LEGO Star Wars or LEGO game of all time. That's a favorite in my heart, in my mind. Okay, so you get the orbs from the ships as well as the things there. Bro, I'm going to play this on everybody consoles and PC. There you go. Good job. Give me these. I need three. One, two, three? Maybe. I can't really see until the explosion is clear. So it's like, oh, is this actually here? Is it not? Who knows? One more. Come on. Do I have it? No, I don't. Come on. There it is. Nice. Brian, do you make LEGO mocks? I do when I can. So there is a LEGO Slow King that I'm looking at right now that is actually really cool. It's like a 2D pixel art thing. I can show it if you want me to. I offered earlier, but no one responded. So I'm like, all right, I guess I won't. But if you want me to, I can. One, two, three. Yes, sir. There we go. Barbie, but he won't tell that. Shh. That Barbie should be the next thing to be a LEGO theme? That would be interesting if that were the case. Please show me it. Okay, I'll show it to you after this level here, actually. It's pretty cool. I need to make another one soon. Okay, there's that. Come on, really? Dang it. There's that. No! No, I got it, though. Yes, there we go. Do you think Baby Yoda will ever be a playable character in a LEGO game? I would assume in LEGO Star Wars Rise of Skywalker, Baby Yoda will be. I don't see why not. That went literally nowhere. Thanks, man. Lord of the Bricks 2. Lord of the Bricks with a $2 super chat. Patience is a virtue, young Padawans. Exactly. You want these you know, playable Baby Yoda. You want these Legend of Zelda sets. You got to be patient, chat. Got to be patient. Thank you for the $2 super chat, sir. Greatly appreciated. Hype horns for you. I need some water. Yeah, I need some water. Have you played the Lego Ninjago movie game? No. What Lego do you recommend? Any of them. Any Lego you could ever want in your life, I recommend. Uh-oh. Boba Fett. Boba Fett. Where? Free play unlocked. Let me show you the thing real quick. Hold on. So, this is my Slow King build that I built a while ago. It's a 2D pixel art Slowbro based on the color scheme from Gen 4, but the sprite art from Gold and Silver. So, it's all pink and red and white and all that, and then the back is just all plain black because I have this in my background here. So... it's all made out of 1x1s here, so you still get the pixelated look. I think it looks really good. So I did have a balloon Pikachu. It took a tumble, so I got to rebuild it. I do have the pieces for it. Maybe I'll do that on one of my own live streams or on here or something. And then I want to build Empoleon eventually, which that is a Generation 4 sprite. It's going to be about twice the size of this one. So this here, it's a big boy. It took about... 3 hours. It's a very unique building process for something like this too, so I'd love to showcase it. Maybe I will. I don't know, but I really like it. Let's leave him back there for now. So yeah, that's my most recent build, kind of. Let me grab a seltzer water real quick. I'm gonna let the opening crawl slash opening cutscene play here. Just give me a second. Durran. So yeah, it took a couple hours. It's pretty cool. Who owns Beyond the Brick? I think Queen Elizabeth. Pokemon fan, very nice. Oh yes, I'm a massive Pokemon fan.
Use the Force, Luke. I'm just a small green man. Oh.
So now that I realize it, Episode 6 is my favorite chapter of the Complete Saga. This one's okay. Now, like, the structure of the Lego games is always kind of weird for me. Like, this whole Dagobah sequence is one level. Cloud City is one level. It's like, it feels like not very evenly distributed. Oh, no. My favorite is, like, the opening of Episode 6. All the stuff involving Jabba, everything else I'm not a fan of. So, like, all of Endor, I'm like, ah. Especially the Endor level with, like, the scenes with, you know, on the speeder bike. That's just an unnecessarily long level, man. It's very tough. Let's see. Do you watch Star Trek? Unfortunately, I'm not a nerd, so no. Right, you ever play every Lego game because you have not watched Ninjago? What? Is this where I was supposed to go? Down through here? Yay. Okay, cool. Are the Ivy League mice still out and about chasing you with their PhDs? Yes, they are. They are still out. Okay, thanks. They are still out and about. Unfortunately, I can't make that. Okay. Still out and about. Chilling. I don't know where exactly they are right this minute, but they are here. Not looking forward to dealing with more of them, but they are here somewhere. Let's see. Any other questions? Any other thing? No? Cool. Cool. Excellent. I think there's a dog outside. I think there's a dog in my office. Or somebody else has a dog. I could probably go next door and be like, hey, can I borrow your dog for a live stream, please? Real quick. Yoda! Yaddle! Yada, 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 yada. That was rude, but okay. No, I know. I don't watch Star Trek. Ryan is very sarcastic. Don't take it personally. That's just how he is. Yeah. No, I call Star Wars fans nerds in my live streams on my channel. So just to let you know how it is. I don't think it'd be a very child-friendly stream. If I brought a dog on the stream, it totally would be. And hey, this isn't necessarily for kids. This is for everyone. I never dictate my live streams being for kids or, you know, ever. Wow, Yoda. Okay. Just show off how cool you are. Why don't you? Okay. Have you heard about the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise? Yes, I have. More times than I'd like to admit, actually. Thank you for that. And I can't do anything, obviously. Oh, now I can, because I have Yoda. Excellent. When was this game made? 1987, if you can believe it. Yoink. Thank you. Bats. No. There you go. That clears out all the bats. Just fine. No, I don't think the neighbor would like that because it sounds kind of creepy. Hey, no. It's fine. I can do whatever I want. It's okay. It's fine. There we go. Have you heard the tragedy of the sequel trilogy? It's not a tragedy. It's just not for you. Listen, you can complain about whatever you want to. I know this is the internet, but come on. It is what it is, and it's how it's going to be, you know? Jump, bam. Jump, bam. There we go. Nope, that's not it. Good. All right, gotta go. Goodbye. Thanks for the good content. You're welcome. I should be here almost every Thursday, unless otherwise stated. So if you want to see more mediocre content, not only liking the video to, you know, show that you want to see more of this, but also just giving the positive feedback, man. It's greatly appreciated. And more bats. Yay. I hate this level. It's the only level that Luke can use the Force. I know. It's not ideal. Definitely not. Oh, I got to get R2. Dang it. Come on. Get him. Go. There we go. I'm like, where is Luke going, bro? Luke. Luke. What? What are you? Where is he going? Wait, now is he going to do it? I guess now he was. All right. But you need to have Yoda equipped, sir. There we go. What do you dislike more? Episode 1 or episode 8? I don't know. They're all... Everything's okay. Everything... It's all... 1987. Nice one. I know, right? Nice one indeed. Where is Luke? Luke! Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on, but okay, I guess not. I remember having trouble with this when I was younger, too. Mario cursed him, I know, right? There we go. Do that. Actually, I did that out of order. I should not have done that. Oops. I know what I should have done. No, because then that doesn't work. That doesn't do anything. Wait, no, it does. Just kidding. Yeah, no. Dang it. Okay. And that's where I'd normally edit out, but I normally... Now I'm not going to edit, because obviously that wouldn't make any sense. Come on. This level stinks. Oh, it's not great. No, this level is not great at all. Not one of my favorites. What's up, man? Love the channel. Hey, man. Thanks, man. Appreciate it, man. Thank you for saying hello and stopping by the live stream. Have you heard of pickleball? Yes. That's what old people play, right? It's all the oldies. There we go. What a weird section this is going to be in here. No? It's not it yet? Oh, Luke can use the Force now. Yay! Look at that. Cool. We don't need Yoda anymore. Yoda is officially obsolete. He is old news, ladies and germs. You just liked sunglasses emoji. Thank you for liking the video and showing your support that way. I need to use R2, I think. Yes, I do. Appreciate that. And you know, that's a great way to show support for the stream is just leaving a like. It's free. Free 99. And I normally don't do the whole, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and blah, 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 blah. But, you know, for these streams, I think it, you know, makes a bit more sense. It's a bigger audience here. Let's get it to 300. Hey, it's at 282 right now. So, you feel like getting it to 300. I don't care. Hey, I still will sleep just fine at the end of the day, man. It's all gravy. Bats! More bats! All the bats. Thank you, Batman. How long has the stream been? I started streaming at 1:30. Or no, 1. So I've been going for 2 hours. So hopefully I can get this done by 4. May have it be a 3-hour live stream. I think that's a good amount for a stream. You know, I usually stream for about 1.5 hours, giving you all the energy I got. So that's usually how it goes, but these are a little bit longer considering that the games are a little bit longer as well. So that's a thing. And really, I died from that? I should have been able to make that jump, but okay, sure. And also considering I can't get, like, a good amount of the things. Why am I dying here? Jeez. Yeah, considering I can't get a good amount of the stuff because it's all... like, it's all available to a level later, because I need, like, more characters or different things or whatnot. It works out. Let's play it like this. I try to beat the game. I'm just going through each of the different levels as they are. Not really trying to get 100% on anything, but just to, you know, do the best I can. Daddy Darth. What's going on there, Darth Vader? How you doing, kid? Good to see ya, bro. How's your mother doing? Who is Darth Vader's mother? Do we know? Oh yeah, no, she's super dead. Oh yeah, she's dead. Never mind. Oops. How's your mother? She's actually doing really bad. Oh good. Like, oh, okay. I guess there's that. Alrighty. Yaddle, help me out here, man. Let's go. She's super dead. She is, yep. Thank you, Tusken Raiders, for that one. What is your personal favorite lightsaber in color? I like Mace Windu's, but I don't really have a super big favorite, I guess. I don't know. There we go. I can make it up there, right? Yeah, I can. Nice. Yoda, you gonna help me on this one? No, you're not. Actually, yes, you are. Cool. Brian, if you made a Lego set, what would it be? It would be... the Odyssey from Super Mario Odyssey. It would be a $100 set that is the ship that Mario drives around from kingdom to kingdom. That would be it. And it would be one of the best Lego sets to exist, debatably ever. But that's just my own personal bias there. And all these bats just won't stop. That or an Ultimate Collector Series Princess Peach's Castle. In the same scale, if not bigger, than how it was with the Cinderella Castle. So. Alright. You love Mario. I do. I very much so do. Now R2 can get up here. Yay. Get these bats away. When did you join Beyond the Brick? So that's actually kind of a funny story, I guess. So... I didn't even know I... Joshua, you in the chat? You here? Right, maybe you can answer this. So, what happened was I volunteered for, not volunteered, but I was at Brick Fair, Virginia. And I was one of the people last year who was helping set up everything involving the show. So it was, you know, a week of like super intensive labor, bringing the show together, tearing it all apart, helping with the mosaic and all that. And so it was the night before the show, the first day that it was a thing. And I was sitting there. It was like, I think 11 or something. It was like kind of late at night. And then it, on the night that it was a thing, it was the 18 plus night. So apparently, I forget who it was, but whoever was helping with the stream, or rather with the thing, the covering. I'm like losing track of everything. So I'm trying to get this. I can't do this. Yoda needs to. Whoever was helping cover like the entire tour of the convention hall actually got removed because he was not 18. So, as I was sitting there building a Lego set, minding my own business, Josh and John were like, hey, do you want to help out do this thing? And for the next like hour and a half, I helped them cover the entirety or whatever remained of the Brick Fair, Virginia floor. And so I guess from that point, they're like, all right, I guess we like you enough. And then I got to help out with all these other things. So it's kind of an odd story. I think that's it. Why is this generation so judgmental? Because they don't have anything better to do, London. They'd rather sit and hate from outside the club because they're jealous. And I'm doing good. I went to your channel and subbed. Thank you. Yeah, if you want to tune in for the live streams that I do, twitch.tv/BricksO'Brien is the place to go. So if you want to follow me over there, thank you. No pressure to do so, but I do appreciate it. He was booming when Mario 64 came out in 96. He was booming. Yep, exactly. Alright, is this level good? I can't remember. I think it's okay. You know what the red brick that was messing with me for so long? There was a red brick hidden under here, or like around here, and it was messing with me so badly. Is that a mouse? No? We're good? Okay, good. Just making sure. Don't want to potentially get messed up by it. I need to counter this. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Nope. Really? There we go. Nice. Brian, thank you for sharing your story. You're welcome. It's a pretty good story. I didn't know that, what? Oh, I gotta go over here first? No, that's not a thing. It's C-3PO, right? No, it's R2. Okay, cool. But I can't grab that, right? Oh, that's not how you do it. Oh, okay. Never mind. Go? Never mind. Awesome. Oops. This is a pretty good level. Okay. I gotcha. This is where you face... Is this you face off against Darth Vader? I forget. One of these levels in some order, I think, is. Or is it... What chapter is this? Do we know? Is this chapter 5 or 6? I don't know. But I think I'm making pretty good progress on all this regardless. So that's good. You know? Gonna build this real quick while I'm invincible just because. There we go. And I can do not. I cannot do that. What stuff do I need to make a gameplay video? You need to make. You need to have a capture device, or if you have a PlayStation 4 or Xbox One, there's already a thing embedded into the system that you can actually live stream from. You don't even need capture software. And as long as you have a microphone, then you'll be ready to go with that. And Thomas, thank you for reminding me. Chapter 5, Episode 5. So we got one more after this one. This is the whole Cloud City one involving the rest of the gang. That is the more interesting level of the two, in my opinion. A Golden Lake Pictures, hello. How you doing? I thought Last Jedi was pretty good. Not super good, but it's okay. It is just okay. That is what it is. You forgot something. What did I forget? I don't care about these stormtroopers. Let's go. I need a face-off against Darth Vader. Stop. Not that that will work, because I know that I'm there. Yep, and I'm dead anyways. Nice. There we go. Nice. Brian, you are a classic. Much respect, sir. Hey, doing what I can. Thank you for believing in me there. If you want to see more streams, the answer is always liking the video or super chats or anything like that. Any support of any kind is greatly appreciated. I'm going to do this. That's going to deactivate you. What's your favorite Lego set? Probably, I like Metalbeard Sea Cow a lot. But recently, I've really liked the Barracuda Bay. Built that, and I absolutely love it. I built it both as the standard ship and the actual Barracuda Bay. Don't you just love that I know the exact order of which to do things here? And yep. There we go. Ooh, okay. So I need to use the Stormtrooper gig over here. Become one with the Stormtrooper and head back over. Cool. But I'm not close to being a true Jedi yet. Not quite there yet. Okay. Thanks a lot. Okay. Oh. The greatest Star Wars video game. Is it, though? I mean, I like Battlefront 2 a lot. I like the idea of it, but... like, the combat and everything is great. It's just that in recent years, it I don't know. I think that's a really good one. The original and this one are really good. Fallen Order is apparently very good as well. I haven't played it yet, though. I hope to play that one day. Not anytime soon, but... favorite Star Wars game, then? I don't really know. I like the newer Battlefront 2. I like it, I just don't play it a lot because I don't have time to play video games like that. And this level seems very bright for some reason. I don't know why. It's like very shiny. It's weird that there's that effect on there. I don't know. Like, okay, whatever. Hey Brian, do you love the Darth Vader theme? Yeah, I guess. You know? The Darth Vader theme is pretty classic. And I need to get R2 up here. Of course I do. Of course. Why wouldn't I need R2-D2 up here? Brian, don't forget to feed yourself, my good man. Lord of the Bricks, thank you for the $2 super chat. That's some hype horns on the chat. Thank you, sir. I will certainly not forget to feed myself. Anything that can help, give me a pack of crackers or a bagel or something. It's all good by me. All right, so here's the final Darth Vader battle. One, the slicing and dicing like that always works the best. These stormtroopers should not be appearing out of nowhere, but okay. Thank you. And tricking them, unfortunately, does not do anything. You're better off still just going for them here. There you go. There's one. There's two. No, come on. Dang it. What do you think about Bionicle? You don't want my opinions on Bionicle. Well, I remember you need to replay the levels with different characters. Yes. That you do need to do. I will not be doing that, though. I'm only playing through each of the games as they are here in a standard fashion. So I'm not going to be going back to get every single little thing. Here we go. Yep, nice. Now I gotta move this up, correct? I think. I believe so. Here's my best friend Craig in the live stream chat. Howdy, man. Craig asking, what's your favorite Lego Dimensions pack? I really like the Sonic one. The level was kind of buggy when I played it, when it first came out. But I do love it a lot. Other than that, I thoroughly enjoyed really the whole game. Really cool seeing the Portal level be a thing. Lego and Portal coming together to be a theme or a a fun pack like that is very interesting, and I don't know under what other circumstances that would actually be a thing. So I'm glad that could be a thing. But yeah, and I'm thankful that that was actually wave one of that LEGO Dimensions pack and situation there, so that was pretty cool. There we go. And I just need to get through. Like, they just keep spawning in, you know? They just don't stop. Why does R2 fly when he doesn't in the movie? He does in episode 3, kinda. He flies over a pool of gasoline to light super battle droids on fire. Can I... Hello?
There we go.
Oh, I'm taking a solid nap after this one. Huh. Alright, not quite final Darth Vader battle time, but close. There we go. Are you going to eventually play Skywalker Saga? Maybe. I don't know. It all depends. It is all dependent on if you enjoy these and the live streams are still happening up until the time that comes out. Any movies you wish to include it in LEGO Dimensions? No, I would have went for more video game related stuff. I obviously loved that there was Sonic, and I loved that, there we go, one, two, cool. Yeah, I'm more of a video game guy. I wasn't too big on, like, Mission Impossible or anything like that. I thought Mission Impossible was weird. There's a lot of weird things that happen in LEGO Dimensions as a whole, but... obviously, cool, because we got a lot of themes and a lot of figures that we would have never otherwise gotten. Like, you would have never seen LEGO A-Team otherwise. That is a very interesting concept for that. So that's cool there. Thanks for keeping me entertained while I put together my barn door and propane grill. You're welcome, Kevin. You know I'm always here to entertain you. So thank you. Hope you're doing well in Pennsylvania. Playing video games for 2 hours must be so exhausting. No, that's not exhausting. It's talking to the chat constantly and engaging with all of you. Obviously takes a lot out of my voice and all that, so... Oh, Darth Vader nearly super died right there. I did, though. Not a single stud to my name, ladies and gentlemen. Not a single... Really? Okay. That is the most difficult part of this whole thing. Like, I can play video games all the live long day, but doing this for like 24 hours straight, literally impossible. Like, I don't know how on earth I would do that. Brian M80 is a Mon Calamari thing. Cool. That's decent. Really need to get my hands on a Sonic LEGO fig. I have two of them. I love them. It's one of my favorite things, and, you know, if we do get a LEGO Mario minifigure scale eventually, it'll be cool to have Mario and Sonic together. That'd be very, very cool. You definitely play game and chat better than most gamers on YouTube. Thank you. I've had plenty of years of experience. No!
My hand! Oh! Oh! Guess what, Luke? I'm your daddy. That's impossible! Oh! That's impossible. I'd rather die than join the dark side. No!
Can we get some Fs in the chat for Luke's hand? Any Fs in the chat, please? Thank you. What a time. Free play unlocked. Here we go. Like I said before, Brian, you're a classic. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Meow, 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 meow. I didn't mean to do that. What is this? Get this capture device stuff out of here. I'm just going to sit back here for a minute. Hold on. Oh, this chair is disgusting. I despise this chair. Oh, man. It slaughters my back. Slaughters it. Oh, man.
Hello, darling. How are you?
Talk all you want on how much work it is talking on to stream, but yeah, getting new subs due to that. That's true. I mean, hey, it's tough to be entertaining and playing the game and talking to chat. I don't even do it good as it is. Oh, snap. Boba Fett. You haven't done anything cool this whole movie. This whole franchise, debatably. No!
I love you. I know.
What a great line.
Yeet!
Get a PewDiePie chair? No. Why would I do that? Aw, snap. Look at that low texture Lego. Yeah. I want the new Star Destroyer UCS for $15. Well, not saying you'll have the chance to do that, but you know, you might get close. You might get close. Oh, yep, can't do that. Nice. Thanks, man. Boba Fett, you're not going to change the stairs on me. Get on out of here. Where's Boba Fett going? Down here? Where you going, man? Oh, you actually need to destroy him a little bit here. He's got some health. Cool. I love the OG Boba Fett helmet. I do too. I like that it's all one mold. It's a whole big thing. And it's funny that I got so used to looking at Lego Boba Fett that I thought when I saw regular Boba Fett, it looked really weird in the movie. Because I'm like, why is it not, like, completely molded in that same way, you know? It's totally, totally different. There we go. Go after him. Get him. Get him. Where you going, man? I don't think so. You're not taking Han Solo anywhere, buddy. No sorry, Bob. Ignoring all these stormtroopers, all these things. Get them all out of here. If your video gets 30,000 likes, you're buying a PewDiePie? The video has 300 likes, so thank you. I love that Slave 1 ship. I have that. I had that one. That's one of my favorites as a child. Fun fact, I got that at a Walmart on New Year's Eve 2005? Six? And I was so aggravated because I messed up the build that I actually cried because I was like, I messed up on this and I don't know what I did wrong. So, that, little frustration there for you. That is a thing that happened. Hey, Brian, how's your quarantine been so far? It's not really changed at all. Still doing videos and playing games and all that all the same. Nothing's different. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What do you think of the Lego Brickheads, and do you collect them? I only have a couple, and no. I don't collect really anything. I only buy the things that I really want, which gets more few and far in between as time has gone on. So I don't feel the need to collect everything. But like all the Mario sets I'll collect, you know? I'll collect all those, because obviously, duh. I have every single Lego Marvel movie minifigure, except for Black Widow, so I collect those. But other than that, I don't really collect a whole lot else. I do not feel the need to collect every single thing, of a line or something like that, you know? I only collect the things I want. I think we call that breaking the moment when building at times. Yeah, yeah. They should realist Brickmaster Amy and Jamie Brickheads. Maybe. They haven't done anything from Lego Masters, though, in terms of builds or anything like that, so who knows? BJ Blazkowicz saying, honestly, I love Lego City. There's just something about them I prefer over licensed sets. Yeah, I actually really enjoyed your content in the second Wolfenstein game. What a moment that you had to shine there, BJ. Thank you so much for tuning in. Wow, what a crazy, crazy time. Crazy time indeed. How do you know what to do? I've played this game like my entire life. I played this game like 7 times. I know every single move, every single thing. This is a very, very easy thing for me to do. I'm literally just playing for the sake of, you know, playing on the stream and whatnot. So I'm bypassing all of the, you know, other things I would need to do. And, you know, I just know what to do. Cool. When you buy the Lego Mario stuff, will you be buying 2 of each? Yeah, probably. Ideally, there's a situation where I can review them through Beyond the Brick. Hopefully that happens. If it doesn't, then yeah, I'm going to be buying 2 of everything eventually. But it's not like I need to buy 2 of everything immediately. I'll need to buy 1 of everything immediately, but not 2 of everything immediately. I know how to pace myself fairly well, you know? All right, so I got to go up here. Build this first. Thank you so much. This is awesome. You're welcome, Lori. Just doing what I can. 1 astromech droid. Count them. 2 astromech droid. Nope. Put them back. There we go. Anyone know what that's from? What's that a reference to, kids? What state is your office? I'm in Massachusetts. I am in the city, or I'm north of Boston, Massachusetts. Can C-3PO not pass? Hello? Hello? Go, C-3PO. Why did that not work? That's kind of weird. Okay. Wait, C-3PO is an astromech droid? No, he's not. He is a standard droid. He's a protocol droid, actually. Brian, please say wow if you saw this. Wow. C-3PO, what are you doing, man? Gotta get on back here. Come on. Where is he going? Get on over here. Why does that hurt me when I shoot that? That's weird. The count. There we go. Kevin is cultured. He knows that's the count from Sesame Street. Ha ha. Hee hee. Ho ho. Ha ha. There we go. That's how you do it. All right, 3PL. Let's go. Stop hopping around. Brian, how is your life? Also, you deserve a better chair. I know I deserve a better chair. But, you know, hey, if that happens eventually, you'll actually, so that's one thing my live stream audience has requested of me. So I did a live stream of when I built a chair, and that chair actually broke because it's a piece of garbage. And I say it's a piece of garbage because the company that makes the chair took away all of their contact support forums and all that. So I have no means of contacting them, and I already reached out to them on social media, so I got nothing. So I decided to get a new chair. And they really want me to do a second chair stream where I build a chair on a live stream. So quite the entertaining content happening over at twitch.tv/BricksOBrien. So if you want to tune into that nonsense, go ahead. Go for it if you want to, man. All right, I got to get these things out of here, and then we'll be done with episode 5. There we go. Is that? Yes, we do want you to do that. Yeah, you definitely do. And is it going to happen soon? Probably. We'll see. Massachusetts, what? West of Michigan, hello. Have you seen Season 17, Episode 24 of The Clone Wars? No, I have not. I have not seen any of The Clone Wars. I am the most fair-weather Star Wars fan in like, history. So I'm sorry. Unfortunately, no. I've disappointed all of you. I know. And a Lego chair would definitely not work well. That'd probably be the worst thing I could possibly get to support my back and all that. I especially feel it after, like, a couple hours of doing, like, the Beyond the Brick streams and all that. I feel it, like, sinking in. Like, my lower back is just like, clop. Blah. The minifig shouldn't be able to flip levers. Their claw hands are too small. Well, little Lego logic never hurt anyone, you know? We're chilling on this one, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yes. Get a bazooka. That'll solve all your problems. A cool video would be to see some of the items, etc. behind you. And give some of your collection. Sorry if you've already done one. No, I haven't done one yet. I wouldn't be opposed to that. I need to reorganize this office. I need to optimize it for more beyond the brick content. There's a whole section over here I gotta change up, so I gotta order new stuff. I was actually gonna order a desk off of IKEA, but it turns out, like, the shipping would literally be like $100, and I'm like, wow, that's a lot. So, no. What's your favorite bounty hunter? It's Lucius Malfoy. Yay, level complete. Everything's unlocked. Look at that. 600,900 studs. Holy macaroni, kids. What a time. Luke got his hand kind of back. But not really. Put a tiny Lego chair behind you. I could, but then that wouldn't be too comfortable. Do 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 do. Did the typical pig appear? I don't know. Is there supposed to be a pig floating around in the background? I'm gonna turn that light off there. The sun is starting to set, kinda. In Massachusetts, so there's enough light in here. I'm just gonna leave it. Do 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 do. Ben-a-na-na-na-na. PS4 Harry Potter, good idea. Yeah, I'd say so. 29.8%. We're almost done with a third of the game, ladies and gentlemen. By the end of episode 6, it's gonna be it. So now we're getting into one of my favorite parts of the game in general. So it's episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Yes, sir. So this is Yabba's Palace. Yabba, 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 yabba. Here we go. Nice giant pieces. I know, right? Can you show us the Lego set that you built? The Star Destroyer. I built this. I built this on the Creations for Charity 24-hour live stream. That was pretty cool. Look at that JPEG of the Death Star that was back there. Good stuff. Why is Darth Vader coughing, of all people? It's a very much in detail, yeah. Uh-oh, he mad. Currently on LEGO Ideas, there's one that's hoping to make a Starbug from a Red Dwarf playset. That will do me. Cool. I forget what exactly they say, but it's close. Oh. No. Do a Lego review in this live stream? Why would I do that? I'm too busy playing the Lego games. Holy frames, Batman. Totally immersed in this. A little random, you want to see a Steven Universe set? I don't know about that one, man. Who knows? We're getting Lego Mario. All right, so what do you think, topic of conversation, I guess. What do you think, can I not shoot these? Sir, what do you think the D2C for this, why is it stop attacking Chewbacca? Why would I want to attack Chewbacca? No, why? What are you aiming at, Leia? What do you think the next direct-to-consumer set is going to be? Any ideas? Any thoughts on that? Does it matter? You going to buy anything? Brian got to run. It's the Grumpy Kid's nap time. Catch you tomorrow. Have a good one, Kevin. Have a fantastic evening, as always. Where is the disguise? Is it over there? In LEGO Star Wars 2, Leia keeps the helmet for free play. That's a fun fact from Hen Basket Fire Alarms. Thank you so much for the $2 super chat. That's some hype horns in the chat. Greatly appreciated, sir, madam. Thank you. Where are these grumpy pigs appearing from? Get them out of here. Stop. All right, that's not going to work. No. I need this. But yeah, thank you very much for that. It all goes to the Bricks O'Brien Lunch Fund. So yeah, thank you. Brian, how many brick fairs have you been to? Two? I went to Brick Fair New England in 2000, whatever it was, and then Brick Fair Virginia last year. Oh, hi, Luke. Luke, I am your father. Oh, technically, I'm your sister right here, so. Yep, there we go. Get that spider out of here. Get. Nice. Ooh, nice. I don't have to go back and do the thing again. Cool. I like Leia's bounty hunter suit. I do, too. Cool idea, cool concept. I actually said this on the Beyond the Brick stream, that this is actually one of my favorite LEGO sets in general, which is Jabba Sail Barge. That's coming up next. That level I really like. Actually, a pretty fun level overall. Oh, and she has the bombs. I forgot. Nice. My favorite character is Jango Fett. Jango Fett, you know, they haven't come out with a Jango Fett in a really long time, dude. They gotta come out with, like, another one soon-ish. Chewbacca, you need to not... That's not where you need to be. Literally not where you need to be. Gotta go love your streams. Thank you so much, Night Ninja. Glad you could enjoy it for a little while. Have a fantastic day. There we go. The nostalgia is real. OMG. Oh, yes, it is. Absolutely. That's why I decided to go with LEGO Star Wars A Complete Saga to start on these live streams here. Just thought it'd be a cool place to begin doing some of these. So, yeah. If you enjoy them, let me know. I like how Luke channels the dark side when killing the guards. Oh, yes, he does. Absolutely. I wonder which holy frames. I wonder which grates fall and which don't, you know. Gotta go, Bricks O'Brien. Love the content. Stream. Goodbye, amigos. Have a good one, meme guy. See you later. There's one. There's two. It's literally like clockwork. Like, I haven't had a single time, like, struggling with this game even a little bit. Like, not even once. Like, man, it's just like I know where everything is supposed to be at, like, almost any given time. It's crazy. Except for right here, clearly. Oh, it's this. Yeah, that's a thing. Oh, yeah, over here. Okay, yeah, that's a weird-looking platform thing. That's going to allow me to double jump and free them. So that's cool. There's one. Oh, it's made of gonk droids. That's kind of weird. It's kind of awful. A little morbid, maybe. If you think of it that way. What did you miss? Well, Luke's hand got cut off. And that's about it. That's about all you missed on that one. So you're pretty much caught up, I'd say. Leia now has the bounty hunter suit. That thing she does. It's pretty good. Dido-wee-oo. Luke's got daddy issues? Oh, yes, he does. He is one of the kings of daddy issues, as a matter of fact. Really, so is Anakin. They all are. Those guys are rocking out there. I'm just gonna let them rock out. No problem at all. Just gonna let them live. It's okay. It's all okay. Like, this section is kind of weird. Like, why is this a thing, you know? I don't know. Some of the sections here were a bit odd in terms of, like, just doing things in general, you know? Trick him. Ooh, force choke. Now, oh, you're right, actually. I thought it was just a trick, but no, he literally just force chokes the Gamorrean guards, which seems kind of weird. Luke needs Dr. Phil. Luke needs, like, Dr. Phil, Maury, all those guys. He needs every single one of them. I should probably just close the hatchet, right? That would help. There we go. What was your favorite level until now? I like the, a lot of episode 3 I really like. The pacing is pretty good. It doesn't lag too much. But these levels are definitely a lot longer than the prequel trilogy ones. So it's just a weird sort of... choke him. Choke this Gamorrean guard. Get him out of here. There we go. Thank you. So yeah, I'd say one of them from episode 3. There we go. I gotta do that for 3PO. Get this guy out of here. Just go for, like... closing the hatchets first. Everything else comes second. Why do you think Lego never made a mini kit polybag to go with the game? I know, right? They should have. They really, really should have. That's definitely a missed opportunity there. Where is did R2-D2 just, like, fall off a cliff? I fell off a cliff. Okay. There we go. BR2. R2. I need 3PO as well. Everyone just slacking behind here. What are they doing? They're all just clustered up together. Like, okay. Sure. R2. No, don't go on here. There we go. There it is. You're at 6 now. I know I'm at episode 6, chapter 1. 2? 1? I don't know. No, it's chapter 1. Yeah, for sure. New chair for Brian. I already have a chair. This is for 3PO. It's like clockwork. There you go. Lightsabers and LEGO Clone Wars are so much better, but Complete Saga is a better game. That's fair. Very fair indeed. Shut it down. Shut it down. Okay. Let's do this. 1, 2. There we go. Oh, there's another one. I forgot. Dang it. Oops. Disguised. This is what you do when you have no life? Well, like, you have anything better to do. All right, relax. We all sit around doing a whole bunch of nothing during the times that we're currently in. So, just sit down, chill out, relax. Is that Pizza the Hut over here? Or who is that? I need to be disguised as 7,000 different characters. Okay. But I gotta shut them down first. They're dancing. Oh yeah, they are. I'm just gonna ignore all of this. Yeah, let them all meow it out. Yeah, there they go. Yep, you can attack Chewbacca all you want to, man. That's totally fine by me. Actually, no. Now they're good. Yoink. There we go. I love how it goes from, like, so much noise to nothing at all. It's great. Lego still has not made a Lego Boss Nass. He was in the game. I know. There's actually quite a few Lego characters that, or they're characters from this game that Lego hasn't made characters of yet. And he just doesn't care at all. Nice. Yeah, quite a few. Boss Nass is definitely one of them. Leia has to go... back here? Is that where it is? Yes, it is back here. Brian, where's your suit? I don't have a Beyond the Brick suit. That is a Joshua exclusive. He has the all red suit situation there. I unfortunately cannot compare. If LEGO released a new game, I would love a mini kit polybag. I know, me too. That'd be a great one. You won't play this game when you have no life. You play this game when you discover the meaning of life.
Yes.
Precisely. Oh boy. That's a coffee cup.
No.
Well, at least the Rancor is fairly easy. That's good. Oh no. Oh no. I love that they run away immediately. It's like, no. You need to not do that. Oh yes, I need to trick you. I forgot. And that Rancor is actually not too far off from how the Rancor actually looks as its minifigure there. That's pretty cool. All right, so there's that. I'll grab you. Gonna go a little munchy munchy. Okay. Go right under there, right? Or it's just, oh, it's just one blaster. Okay. Okay. Over here, yes, come on. You Jabba Goopy and gross. Also beat that boss. I will. I definitely will, man. There he goes. You can't escape. Can't run from me now. Wait, what episode you're on? I'm on episode 6, level number 1. So close to beating the game, at least for the first run of it. Again, probably not going to do, like, every single mission 100% and all that. Just going to do this here. And goodbye. Uh-oh. Can we get some Fs in the chat for the Rancor, please? Ooh-ta-ta. Ooh-ti-pa-pa-pa. Boop-a-ti-pa-pa-pa. Subidi-ba-ba. Buda-buda-beep-ba. Ha-la-la-la. Thank you for coming back, Night Ninja. Oh, no. That's the outfit there. I'm going to head out to see you tomorrow for Fireside Fridays. I think that might be Fortnite Fridays at 5, unfortunately, London. But thank you for stopping by and saying hi. I only got like 8,000... studs there? Ouch. That's tough. The Sail Barge. One of my favorite levels in the game. So now what, brah? Continue playing the game. That's what I do. R2, what are you doing here? Why are those coffee cups so small in 3PO's hand? It's weird. Ooh. Ooh. I love that whole the way that they do it in the Family Guy spinoff for this, really funny. Like it's just like a 1 minute montage of everyone looking at each other. Do you own Jabba's Palace or the Rancor set? I do. I own Jabba's Palace, Rancor Pit, the Sail Barge, and the Skiff. All in that same era. I love that quartet. Those four sets together are awesome. Absolutely love those. Doo-doo. Here we go. There we go. Boba Fett. Boba Fett, where? Huh? There it is. Anything over here? Yes. And I died for a good cause. It's fine. It's fine. Can I do this without getting hit? Survey says Nope. All close. There we go. I'll take the L. It's fine. Do you have the Rancor itself? Yes, I do. I bought each of those sets new when they came out. It's pretty good. Actually, there's going to be a lot of Fs in the chat for this episode in particular. We have the Rancor. We have Boba Fett. Jabba. Jeez, all right. I really should get Han to be the one to destroy Boba Fett, but I guess it's fine. Boba Fett. Boba Fett! Where? Where? And this is why Boba Fett is nowhere, anywhere near as cool as you think he is. Goodbye. Because he dies from one accidental stab. That's why. Nope. 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 Come on. There we go. Really? I start from over there? Jeez, okay. I hate that the computer don't do anything. Like, you could sit here all the live long day, they just do nothing. Like, they could have had them, like, at least do one thing. This is not the... This was the most anticlimactic thing ever. I know, right? But people still love them some Boba Fett, so you know what? Hey. I guess it's alright. I guess it's quite alright. Oh, I guess I got that one. Jeez. Guess that, right? No, one of these is a thing to get up here, right? There we go. What was your favorite thing to do as a kid? Also, F for Boba Fett. I cried a lot. Lots of crying. There was that. There was also Lego building. Hanging out with friends was always good. So a combination of those three things, I would say. Made for a good quartet there. I'm back. What did I miss? Well, Boba Fett's dead. Jabba's about to be dead. That's pretty much it. You didn't really miss much else. You're still good. Why do you turn on slow mode? Haha, JK. Crying, JK. Because so many people like to come in here and promote their YouTube channels for no reason. So, partially that. Partially to, you know, just keep the peace. And make sure there's only high-quality comments. Most entertaining and engaging people on the internet want to chat and say hello. I'm an adult and I still cry all the time. There you go. Right? There's nothing wrong with crying. You know? Sometimes you just gotta have yourself a good cry. Why not, right? Finally, I got through that one section without getting like totally infiltrated here. Let's see. Donaldson asking, should you subscribe? No. You shouldn't. What do you expect me to say? Yes? No? You do what you want, man. The enemies don't... Like, the good guys don't destroy the enemies. And not only that, but they also just aim for me. It's amazing. It's great. All right, I need to make that blue on the bottom. And there we go. And unfortunately, I just happened to fall off the ledge. There you go. Here's a bit of destruction. No frame drops, though. That's good. My PC is pretty beefy, so thankfully we haven't had too many issues this whole time. That's good. Just get all of them out of here. The Morian guards are one shot. Beautiful. There they go. Brian, what's your thoughts on Lord Gonkdroid? I don't know. No thoughts. Most things that I feel like that, I just don't have an opinion on. But that's just me. And can I not use the Force on this? What's happening? Should I buy the Star Destroyer? Was it worth buying? So I ended up building it for the 24-hour charities, Creation for Charities live stream. I don't know. It's not my favorite set of all time. But it's not a bad set. Not by any means. You should get Twitch. I actually do have Twitch. That's where... So why am I hitting C-3PO? That's where I actually live stream 3 days a week. So if you want to go and follow me on Twitch, you can. It's at Bricks O'Brien. I would definitely appreciate it. Am I going to... Oh, I need C-3PO to go over here. Okay. But since Beyond the Brick is on YouTube, they are allowing me to stream on their YouTube channel. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't know why C-3PO needed to be the one to do that over there, but okay. That's fine. I believe this is a dance hall here. Oh, boy. I wish we got to see a reformed Bobo Fett. How does he deserve such a cruel fate? Yeah, I know. A lot of people, you know, the love for Boba Fett is definitely there. I guess I get it. A little bit. Why can I not? Is it because I'm standing there? Yes, it is. Okay, there we go. There we go. All of chat. Are they releasing a new Complete Saga with Episode 9? They're doing the Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga, which is basically a reimagining of the movies, like this game, really. And then they're going to come out with Episode 9 and 8, which would be good. Hopefully it's really good. I would say it will be, because there's going to be a lot less filler. I hope, at least. Now it's time to dance. Here we go. Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Oh, oh, oh. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. What's your favorite Harry Potter character? C-3PO. Here's another fun fact. Boba Fett something. Cool. And they're gonna dance. Dun da da dun da 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 dun dun da 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 na na ha da 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 ba 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 meow 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 meow. Where's Jabba? Jabba should literally be right there, dude. Getting choked out. See ya, Jabba. F's in the chat for Jabba.
Ouch.
What other Nintendo property do you think Lego could do? Zelda. Easily. I could absolutely see Legend of Zelda happening. That'd be great. Chewie, let's go. Does Chewie need to be over here? Nope, he doesn't. Okay, cool. No, there we go. Oh, man. Jeez, calm down, Henry. Stream spiky? Oh, yeah. Spiky or spicy? That does not seem friendly. F for Jabba. Yeah, it's not quite the most family-friendly thing that's ever happened, for sure. There you go. Do you own every Jabba figure? No, I only own the one that's from Jabba's Palace and from the palace and this thing. The barge. Yes, the barge. There we go. Come on, there we go. Do-do-do-do-do. There's one. Oh, I need to go all the way down there? Oh, wow. Okay. These Gamorrean guards just don't stop. They just don't. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Be distracted. It's fine. Keep being distracted. I own the 2012 Jabba's Palace. That's the one I got. That's my favorite of the ones. It's a bit more updated. Bit newer overall. Okay. Where am I aiming? Down here, kind of? Oh, there we go. Is this for R2? I forget. Maybe. Nope. We're just good over here. Okay, cool. Just making sure. There we go. Do you have a favorite Star Wars episode? No, not really. I like episode 5, but they're all good, you know? They're all relatively good. Even some of the more lackluster ones are still good. Okay. Morian guards here. Nope. Do that. Do that. There we go. Not the most family-friendly in Before Skywalker Saga shows Anakin killing the younglings. Let's hope that doesn't happen. Let's certainly hope that does not happen. Do you like cake? I love cake. Who doesn't love cake? Everybody loves cake. Everybody loves Raymond, and everybody loves cake. The two things everybody can agree on loving. So there you go. Never thought a time I'd see would be a Force ability relic in the new canon. That'd be like an old game thing, yeah. Makes sense. Oh, I love that I didn't need to actually, like, need to get them all up there. They just kind of teleported. That's convenient. Not gonna fool me, GLaDOS, with the cake. I know, right? Exactly. There's that. Nice. What flavor do you like? I like chocolate. Chocolate cake. I'm gonna open up the window real quick just to get some air in here. It's getting a little stuffy. Give me a second. Ba-ba-da. 40 of 160. What, a fourth of the way there? Jeez. Some of these younglings don't know who Raymond is. I know, right? Everybody loves Raymond. So already here? Is this the level I hate? What chapter number is this? I always lose track. This is number 3. I really don't like this level. I'll be totally honest with you. This is one of the levels that sticks out to me as like, ugh, the most. Like, Endor in general, I just don't like. Like, this level's like, kinda unnecessarily long, I think. Right, AT-AT or AT-ST? Well, the AT-AT is more powerful, but the AT-ST is more versatile. So I'm going to say the AT-ST. Yeah, there you go. The quality of LEGO Star Wars A Complete Saga is 10 out of 10. It's not a full 10 out of 10. It's okay in a lot of ways. It could always be improved. There's always things to improve upon, but, you know, it holds up relatively well. I love ramen. How about you? I've had very good ramen, actually. Some of the best ramen I had was when I was in New York. That was really, really good ramen. Had it from an authentic ramen place, not just out of a cup or something. It's actually really good. These guys are on the speeder bikes here. There's all sorts of sections I gotta go for. The issue with ice cream cake is that ice cream cake, you have a commitment, right? You're not just able to have all of it at once. You have to, like you have to eat it all at once, because otherwise it's all going to go to waste, you know? So you have to either have everyone eat it, or it just goes to waste. And it's like, it shouldn't just go to waste. So you're kind of stuck with this ice cream cake. And what if everyone doesn't like ice cream cake? you know? Then you're out of luck on two fronts. Then you have melted ice cream, and you have a cake no one wants. No one wants a cake that no one wants, that's for sure. And I know that, yes, I can flip around, but I'm just choosing not to. Come on. Where are you? There we go. Play Lego Force Awakens Endor. It'll change your life. I don't think it'll change my life. You know, like, that's... The Force Awakens game had so much padding in it. Like, that didn't need to be a whole level. They did not need to make that a level. That was just way too much. I get it that it's a prequel to that, but... No, they didn't need to do that. Really? Okay, sure. There we go. Nice. There's four of those there. How you talk ice cream cake as if it's a relationship. Yeah, exactly. You can put it in the freezer, but you want to leave it out long enough that more people can eat it if they want to, right? If you leave it out for too long, then it just... Yeah. It's a whole... Like, I've thought about this a lot. On my live streams, there's not a whole lot to talk about. We end up talking about ice cream cake and all this other stuff all the time. I do like ramen. A lot. Ramen's great. Come on. Why are the bullets curving this way? It's kind of weird. Wow, okay, sure. The speeders are too fast. A little bit. I could have slowed it down a smidge. I feel like that would help, but it's okay. I mean, I can follow it. It's fine, but... There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Cool. Are you buying Lego Bowser's Castle? I'm buying everything. Day one. I absolutely love all that Mario stuff. It's going to be amazing. Day one, if I don't end up reviewing it for the channel, we'll see. Who knows? I'd say ramen is definitely better than rice. Between the two of those. Ramen has more flavor. Now, I regrettably did get McDonald's chicken nuggets the other day. I ran out of ideas on where I could go grab food for the day. And I'm like, oh, I guess I'll do that. And it was not the best decision. But I have made worse decisions in my life. Been to... Domino's too many times, late night and all that. Never an easy decision to come to. You gonna play the game part with the sets? Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to do an accurate review of those sets, which I would assume involve those portions as well. So, oh goodness, come on. Get these Stormtrooper out of here, thank you. All right, so Leia does not need to go up there, right? No, definitely not. Okay, good. Well, not right now. Now she does. Missed the full chrome lightsabers, even though I only had one of them with the set. Yeah, the chrome lightsabers I liked. I had a couple of the light-up lightsabers. I regrettably sold them on eBay a while ago. So I actually don't have them anymore. Which is unfortunate, but that's what happens when you're like, I want this really... awful laptop instead of having, you know, all this Lego. And I don't like this level because, like, it takes so long. It's a big space. And, like, I don't know. Like, I'm not a fan of, like... Why was it aiming over toward that way? I know it's 2007, I know. But it just takes a while. And it might be because I played these games so many times and that it's the same sort of thing over and over again, but, you know. My last name is pronounced like Bowser. I'm actually a huge Mario fan. Nice. Actually, one of the guys that works at Nintendo is named Doug Bowser. He is the American president of Nintendo, which is pretty cool. Doug Bowser. Unfortunately, I don't have the energy for Mario impression at the moment. I will be sure to do one in the future, though. And I love how I didn't get that one. Ouch. But hey, at least I got a couple right now. That's good. I have, what, four? Three or four? Come on. Get him. Come, really? Aim for the bike, not for the wall. Thank you. Good. About 20% of the characters in this game are physical minifigures. I want Dexter. Dexter is actually... Is he not in this game? I don't think he is. He might not be, actually. Nice. Cool. Well, that one went a lot quicker than I thought. Okay. A lot of these areas, you need to get the extra characters, too, you know? Just got to go back for them eventually. Like, where are these bullets firing? They're firing off into the distance here. Yoink. Come on. There we go. One. Two. Dexter is unlockable. Gotcha. He's probably one of the ones you have to actually buy. That'd make a lot of sense. There's one. I got him on the curve up. I like turtles. So do I. I actually have a turtle in Animal Crossing. Which I really want to play Animal Crossing. Man, if they came out with Lego Animal Crossing, I could justify playing Animal Crossing on this channel. You'd have me in trouble. You'd be seeing a whole lot more Animal Crossing on this channel. Whether you like it or not. And no, that's not what I want to do. What is this? This is a Lego Star Wars stream where I'm playing through Lego Star Wars, A Complete Saga on the PC. This is going to be the final live stream, only two live streams, because I did episodes 1, 2, and 3 in the beginning, and then I did 4, 5, and 6. So, you know, original trilogy, prequel trilogy, all at one time there. Not bad. Not too bad at all. Bow. Yeah, you buy him. I think he unlocks for a purchase with Sam Wessel. Nice. Come on, Leia. Do something. No? Do nothing? Yep, of course. Thank you. I'm excited for the Skywalker Saga. I guess. I don't know. I'm going to have to see reviews on it and, you know, if I want to cover it and do all that, we'll see. Doon doo doo doon doo doo. You gotta remember, I played like every single Lego game ever. It's a lot of bricks, a lot of things, you know. There we go. Right, I have Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order on my Xbox One because it came with it. Nice. Jedi Fallen Order is a very good game. I haven't had a chance to play it yet, but I know it's good. Do-do, do-do, do-do. Do-do, do-do. This level's very big. Very, very big. You know, we're digging for the bottom of the barrel when it comes to questions when someone's asking, hey, do you like shrimp? It's like, what? Why? Why Night Ninja? What? Shrimp is like, what? Shrimp, it's okay. It's all right, you know? Can't say I'm a big shrimp guy, you know? But hey, it is what it is. All right, so each of these four, gotta get out of here. Ryan's still going strong for now. Oh, I'm losing steam, don't you worry. No, I usually stream for an hour and a half, or usually until, like, I'm just done. So don't get it twisted, I'm losing steam. I'm going on, what, 4 hours now? Yeah, or 3.5 hours. We are running low on questions, we are. So, like, I give it my all when I live stream and do stuff. So that's why I only go for like an hour and a half if I'm by myself. If I have multiple people, I could go all day. If there's a constant flow of guests and whatnot, and it's interesting the whole way through, I can keep going. But if there isn't, then if it's just me, then it gets tough. But I don't know how people live stream for hours and hours and hours on end, day after day. Because people typically live stream for like 6 hours at a time, which is a lot. That is definitely a lot. Did I miss the bagel break? No. I'm probably going to do the bagel after the stream here. Oh, and the chair doesn't help. The chair definitely does not help. It's just like, I just want to melt back. There you go. Whoa. Chair stream 2 can't show up soon enough. You should attempt to play with Joshua. I don't know if I can play a multiplayer on Steam. And I don't think he has a computer that can run it. I know he has an Xbox, but we'll see. Over time. We should send you a better chair. No. It's up to me to get a better chair. Like, I don't even know why they would sell a chair like this in the beginning. It's just not a good chair. Chapter 4, though, Battle of Endor. And luckily, the final chapter is very easy. I can get that done in record time. And I actually love Doritos. I would kill to have some Doritos right now, man. That's a good time. Oh, this level I don't like either. Oh, this one. Oh, the last two levels are very easy. This one I don't like either. It's just like I spend so much time in the Ewok village. Why? Oh, why? That's my favorite one of the whole thing. My favorite Lego game ever is Dimensions. Dorito flavor ranking. Nacho cheese. Spicy nacho, the purple one. Then Cool Ranch. Oh, you can do Steam Remote Play. That's pretty cool. I did not know that. Oh, but I can't control an Ewok. I forgot. Wicket. There we go. The legendary Wicket. Everyone's favorite Ewok. Everyone's favorite Ewok. Here we go. Thanks, Wicket. One. Two. It's also very good that, like, I'm not going for any of the extras. Because it'll just take way too long. There's, like, so much stuff to get. That's the thing with all these LEGO games, eh? They are so much detail to get. And this was the first of the LEGO games to really go all out. With, like, all the collectibles and things. A lot of stuff. I don't think I can use Wicket to get up here. What about Cheesy Nacho? Cheesy Nacho Doritos? I don't know what those are. Like, the nacho cheese, yeah. That I'm familiar with. Those ones I like. Oh, there we go. Cool. Chewbacca fell off the edge, unfortunately. Oops. Do 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 boo do 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 boom boom. Brian, do you think play sets are truly for play or just show like models? That's a whole, like, that's the type of discussion I want to have on the Beyond the Brick streams when I'm on them for like Tuesday. I would love to answer more questions like that. So hopefully I get to. But that's a whole big question there. That I honestly don't have the energy to answer right now. That's a big question, but it's a good question. All right, over here. Bam. Wicket, you're summoned. Come on, buddy. There we go. Throw a little bit of poop at him. There it goes. They're like white Doritos. I haven't had those. Those sound good, though. Aqua Mike is back. Hello, Aqua Mike. Howdy. That should be good, right? Yeah, totally. Oh, yeah. You got the upgrade, Henry Miller. Good job. Lego. Throw it at him. Here we go. Yep. Really? That got Chewbacca? Okay. I guess it did. Did these not get destroyed? There we go. Finally. Get all these stormtroopers out of here. Honestly, I hate Ewoks. You're not the only one. You're definitely not the only one. I mean, they're meant for kids, you know? They're not meant for adult fans to ogle over. That's the thing, as like... Wicket, you need to go over here. I don't know if you could properly jump up there, but whatever. Computer? No, yeah, it's fine. That's what the Gungans were designed for. That's what the Ewoks were designed for. It's all for kids, man. So if it's not for you, that just happens to be the case, you know? What's your thoughts on dark chocolate? And where's the human Brachiosaurus hybrid? I have no idea. I have no solidified opinion on dark chocolate. That's a interesting question you propose there, sir. I can't say I put a lot of thought into that, but thank you for the contribution to the conversation. And why is there a random tractor here? The world may never know, man. The world just may never know. 3PO? It's our 3PO. There we go. Have you heard of the Wookiee Cookie? No. I have not. Sounds interesting enough, though. Dark chocolate is too bitter and, well, dark. Yeah, that's fair. Dark chocolate is usually healthier on the heart, which is why people enjoy it more. I don't mind it, but I obviously prefer regular chocolate. Because I have class, you know? And I'm not 75 years old. There we go. Okay, so just the people who can use the rope abilities here. Can you tell a joke, dude? I couldn't even think of a joke right there. That's how tired I am at the moment. I owe you a joke. Trust me. There you go, there you go, there you go. Nice. I like almonds with my chocolate. Yeah. Adds a little bit of a flavor to it. David Saronin here. I like how this game looks. Hello, Big D. What up, what up, what up? Going on hour 3.5 for the live stream? Holy Toledo, man. That's usually a lot for me. All right. And now we can just go to the next area. There it is. Brian, what did one casket say to the other? I don't know. I bet you're dying to be here. Something like that. Oh, I guess it's multiple shots. What? You're telling me C-3PO can't get involved on that? Jeez. Really? Go. There we go. What's your favorite candy? Dark chocolate? No, so my favorite candy is Three Musketeers. That's my favorite. And then, I don't know what would be a close second. So when I went to Toronto, I went to the Game Loft event that you might have seen on the channel. There was a, this candy called Crunchy that was available in Australia that I had my graphics guy send me. That was really good. So I absolutely loved Crunchy. And they had it while I was in Toronto. So I was like, oh, absolutely, I'm getting that. Like, that sounds amazing. So I ended up getting it while I was there. And I brought, like, a bunch of bars to bring home. And it was It was fantastic. Brian is a Domino's pizza man. I wouldn't say that. I wouldn't say that, David. But thank you for spinning that narrative. There we go. Nice. Where? Oh, I gotta actually jump off of there. Okay. Okay, cool. So now they're not gonna spawn in. Good. One casket said to the other casket, "Was that you, Coffin?" I get it. That's called a joke. I understand now. Humor. Haha. Hee hee. Ho ho. There we go. Where can you find a hot pepper? Probably Wegmans. Wegmans probably has a hot pepper if you really want it. Okay. I forgot I have to build the actual runway up here. Do you like food, Brian? Well, considering I'm obese, I would certainly think so. I would certainly think I do. If I didn't, that might be a little bit of an issue, right? That's an R2 issue over here. Who keeps drawing and withdrawing their weapon? Somebody keeps doing that over there. I don't know. Whatever. Ryan, what's a dinosaur's least favorite reindeer? Blitzen? I don't know. I have no clue. It's probably a very funny answer, though. I feel like I played this game yesterday. Like, this is so heavily embedded into my memory. All of this. I could not play this game for 30 years and come back to this game and play and know every single thing to do in the exact order. Every single thing. Like, I can't believe how much, like, more than, like, a lot of things in life, like, this just stands out. Like, I don't know why it's this in particular, but, like, it just hits me. Like, it feels like I'm not even playing the game. I don't know why. So weird. Did you know that Kamino was destroyed by Starkiller Base? Oof. Big oof. OMG, LOL. I get it, Scott. I'm crying. What? A dinosaur's least favorite reindeer is Comet. Ha! I get it now. Yeah, because a comet killed the dinosaurs. Yes, you're right. You're right, man. You have yourself a solid point. Do I need that? I probably do. That'd probably help. Disguise myself a little bit, at least. Come on. No enemies? Oh, there are enemies in here. Okay. There we go. Okay, so I don't think I need to go over there. Or, like, where those stormtroopers are. I don't think they actually care. Okay. Is that that must be a 3PO section right there. Or R2, rather. No, it must be 3PO. Yep, it is. Because they wouldn't have R2 be up there. Because he can go over platform areas that small. Because he flies for some reason. Yep. There you go. R2 certainly can't use levers. But Sandolo can. Why would I smack R2? That's not fun. Don't do that, Han. I don't know what the point of that was, but okay. Yeah, I literally don't know why I'd have to go down there. Huh, okay. There's all that. Yep. Okay. Oh, over there? Yep, that's it. Okay. There we go. The answer to find where to find a hot pepper was jalapeno face. Oh, I get it. That was just a very bad joke. I understand now. Okay. That was just a not funny joke. There we go. R2, please land. Really? Okay. You should have enough jets in you, R2. Come on. Come on. You got it? There we go. Finally. Why are you doing this? Because I have nothing better to do. Actually, I do. I could be sleeping. Very much so. But you know what? The Hanlon brothers asked me to entertain y'all via a LEGO Star Wars live stream, so who am I to say no? You know? Brian, what Roblox game do you like? None of them. I've never played Roblox. And there's the two. One, two. Plant the bombs and leave. More enemies, it doesn't matter. This whole place is going kaplowy. Stop it. This whole place is going kaplowy anyways. There we go. It's for some reason interesting watching a grown man play this. Well, it doesn't matter what age you are as long as you're having fun, right? As long as you're enjoying yourself, you know? Wow. LEGO Marvel stream, we'll see. Close to 350 likes on the live stream. Thank you, everybody who liked the stream and is enjoying so far. If you want to see more of this, let me know by voicing your opinion in the comments as well as leaving a like. That's the best way you can go about doing it. Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's gonna take 4 hours to beat this game. Wow. If you could go anywhere in Star Wars universe, where would you go? Mos Eisley. Sure. Huh. Why not, right? Du, du, du. I like that you're listening to chat. Yeah. This game I'm basically playing on autopilot. I already know how to beat the entire game. So I'm not really, you know.
Infinite power! Hung, hung.
Darth, no! That classic Darth Vader, though. Ooh. All right, Palpatine's easy. I could probably get this done in, like, somebody time me. 5 minutes, maybe? I feel like a solid 5 minutes here. Not even. If it's autopilot, why is it taking so long? Because the cutscenes, the animations, all this stuff takes a long time to process and do. And I could just keep dying. So there's that. But the game is a little clunky, so that doesn't necessarily help. There we go. These guys here. They actually have quite a bit of health to them. 4, 5. Yep, 5. Cool. Do the funny scream? What funny scream? There's no funny scream. Du-du. How do I get up there? That's certainly not how. No droid to help us here. I forget. Maybe. Yoink. Not there. In here? Probably. No, I don't believe so. It shouldn't be, at least. Nope. Okay. Oops. Oh, it's up top. Oops. Oopsies. I thought I knew where I was going. But he's still chilling over here, really? Luke, you could not take care of this yourself? There we go. Okay, should have just done that force choke from the very beginning there. That would have solved it. There's one. I actually can't do that. I got to do this part. There we go. Obviously, I do not like the quarantine. I want to be able to hang out with my friends and do things more often, you know? But we all gotta do our part and sit tight and not fall off the ledge in LEGO Star Wars. With your host, Brian Saviano, Bricks O'Brien. How you doing, you know? All right, do not step on the electrocuted floor. How about that? Really? I can't jump over the electric floor? Really? That seems a little wonky to me. Okay. There's that. And a... Really? Slice. Slice. Switch. Nintendo Switch. Click. Click. And a switch. If the LEGO monorails are old school, what is a new school? Just the regular trains. The regular trains are the new school. I wouldn't say there's any other old school thing or like new school thing, I guess. I don't know. Here we go. One. And a one for the money. Where's Darth? Darth. Where's Darth Vader? Is he back here? Getting caught up. Yes, he is. Just force choke. Get him out of here. Get him. Go. Thank you. What's your favorite dark side character? I like Darth Vader. Which is kind of a fair weather answer, I feel like. But I do like Darth Vader. Oh, yeah? Heading up to the top? I see you. Okay. Okay. Boom. Did you really just go up here by... Okay. Of course you did. You, like, jumped right up to the top without any consideration for me. Like, okay, sure. Here we go. Bam. Come on, Luke. Let's go. One. Oh, yeah? Oh, I'm gonna jump to the other side and hope they don't find me over here. Well, little do you know, sir. One. Two. Wait. Darth Vader's gonna get the final blow here. Probably. You love Dark Moth? Dark Moth is one of my favorite Dark Side characters as well. Dark Moth, my absolute favorite. No F's in the chat for Palpatine. He's still alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Ha, ha, ha. Oh, staying alive. Staying alive. Or is that his clone? Do we even know?
Let me see my son. One more time. With my own eyes.
Thanks, Dad. Thanks. F's in the chat for Darth Vader. Uh-oh. This is another one of my favorite ones, too. Just... That's how I want to go out, too. 3:52:17 is your time. Thank you. 4 hours. Jeez. Na-na-na, the last chapter. Me reacting to Palpatine coming back. How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man? How many times? It's Admiral Akbar. Prepare the starships for a landing. Effing yup, that was 5 minutes. I knew it'd be like 5 minutes. Henry, you'll find out in a little while what makes me not want my starter story. Do 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 do. Favorite Star Wars ship? I don't know. I don't really have a... I like Anakin Starfighter from Episode 3. That's one of my favorites, I'd say. TIE Bomber, get over here. Get on over. There we go. All right. One. And then two. As long as I can keep getting those, I'll be locked and loaded, ready to go. Okay. Nice. Good. One. Two. Mini kit, finally. Thank you. After so long, it's been 7,000 years, my friend. There we go. There's probably one over here I forgot about. Just kidding. No, there's not. There's two over here, though. Yes. One. I don't care if I can hit it. It's fine. There we go. Nice. Last one. Let's go. Don't destroy me now. Nope, you're not doing it now. One. Then two. Did that get it? Yeah, it did. Nice. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. You'll find out. Don't worry, man. You will find out. It's a trap. No. That's a powerful slide you did there, man. Do you have a dog? No, I really want a dog, though. Look at that JPEG. Yeah. Looking great on the 4K monitor right there, man. Let's get out of here, Scoob. Or rather, let's get in here, then get out of here. I'm not even going to look at the screen. What am I doing? I'm just going to keep looking forward. I'm going to look at the chat the whole time. Next Star Wars Battlefront 2, I do. Death Star 2 time. Yeah, I'm not even looking at the screen. I'm just firing away and holding up on the control stick. All right, now is when I actually have to pay attention. All right, cool. Noted. Where's the bombs? Well, they're all over here, actually. I do have to pay attention. Oops. Here we go. There's that. Nope. Go back. Go back. There we go. No! Dun-dun-dun. Do you have an Xbox? I do. I was actually going to play this on Xbox, but then I realized I don't have it on Xbox Game Pass, which was actually really unfortunate. I thought I did, but, you know, it's okay. Dun-dun-dun. Nothing more satisfying than destroying Star Destroyers, especially blasting the shields. Yes, indeed. Absolutely. Da-da-da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. There we go. Bam. Bam. One. Count along with me, kids. One, two, three. Three. Yay. Can you do another live stream today, please? Absolutely not. I'm taking a nap, and I'm getting dinner. Then I'm going to edit, and then sleep more, and then probably record more. Who knows? My day has been decided for me. But after this live stream, I'm absolutely taking a short nap. It's a lot exhausting doing this stuff. Here we go. Now this, I probably am going to need a third one of these. Yes, what's the first issue with the space bat levels in this game? They're way too easy. They are. They're way too easy, and they kind of make it backtrack a lot. So they make you go all the way back here. Wait, hold on. Get close. There we go. One. Really? What? Two? Okay. Really? All right, nice. Recording on the Xbox is easy, and you can figure out how to do that by a thing called Google. If you want to figure out how to record on your Xbox, it's a pretty easy process. All right, thank you for streaming today. You're a lifesaver. You're very welcome, Land of Bricks. Lord of the Bricks, my bad. That's how you know I'm starting to lose it. It's like a Lando Brick, Lord of Brick, Brick Flies, Brick... Brick-a-lick-a-ding-dong? I don't know. All the bricks. Beyond the brick, above and beyond the brick. Bricks O'Brien. Tremendous brick. Lovely brick. Number one brick. Why is that not landing? Okay. Where is it shooting from? Okay, get... Do that. Oh, mamma mia. Really? Thank goodness. Get me out of here. Let's go. Brickleberry. Bricktopia. Brick set. Don't zap me like a fly, like a mosquito. Come on now. There we go. As far as I know, the live streams are every Tuesday and Thursday. Those are the only days that Beyond the Brick live streams. If you want to see more live streams, you can go to my YouTube channel or Twitch or something like that. Twitch.tv/BricksO'Brien. Yeah. Hit the home button, then hit the Xbox, and yep, do the thing. Oh my goodness. I don't mean to keep going forward. Let me go. There we go. Oh my, why is this one causing so much issue? There we go. Oh, buddy. There we go. There's that, and now one of those is all it's gonna take to destroy the Death Star. Boom! See you later, ladies and gentlemen. Well, not quite yet, but we're out of here. We're on the verge of being out of here. The Death Star 2 is gonna be destroyed. I'll be telling you in a little while, Henry, don't you worry. Ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be it for the Complete Saga. Yes, indeed. Didn't get a single... Well, we got one red brick, I think. That's about it. The entire playthrough. Which I thought we'd get more. But that's a no. And there we go. Bam. A lot of mini-kits, though. That's good. Just exiting the whole thing. What game is this? This is Super Luigi's Mansion 28 on the GameCube. Ryan hit Alt 4? Yeah. Okay. Alt F4? No way. I know what that does. That's it, chat! There we go. Boom! Can we get Fs in the chat for the Death Star? Little Kiff. Thank you, little Kiff. The super story's unlocked. Finish the story. Let's get him out of here. So that's the entire Complete Saga. There are no movies after this. Star Wars is done forever, right? Right, chat? They're done? Nope. They're all dead. The Jedi. All of it. What are you getting for dinner? I don't know. We'll see. Dun 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 dun. Bun dun na. Ha ha. Did you know that Ewoks are actually stormtroopers? They. Okay, no. They're not. Alright, so that is the entirety of LEGO Star Wars A Complete Saga. The story of it, at least. You could play this game for literally 15 hours. If you really wanted to. Hey, what a group shot. That's all of them. Meow, 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 meow. 35% of the way. I played this game for 7 hours. We're only 35% of the way through, but that's okay. Because I just wanted to play through the story of LEGO Star Wars A Complete Saga. So, that's all I got for you. Beastone, when are you playing LEGO Jurassic Park on here, Brandon? Never. Ladies and gentlemen, that is my playthrough of LEGO Star Wars: The Complete Saga for you here. You can buy all sorts of characters, do all sorts of stuff. 6 hours and 21 minutes is the amount of time I've spent with you here on Beyond the Bricks. So what that means is that I'm going to get out of here. I am done for the day. I hope that you have enjoyed all of the the streaming content here today. If you want to follow me on what I'm doing, my name is Brian Saviano, Bricks O'Brien, across all social media as you see it right beneath here. Follow me if you want to. If not, I'm going to be on the Beyond the Brick stream Tuesday, where we're going to be sitting, chilling, the quarantine stream. It's going to be a good time. I hope you all have an amazing day. Thank you so much to Sean, Lori, Henry, Nathan, Elijah, Vantrix, Keegan, Brandon, Golden Light Pictures, Scott, Craig, best friend Craig. I'm just about out of here, Craig. I'm sorry. Tuesday is when the next live stream is going to be. Thank you all for being here. It's very bright in here. Jeez. All right. Have a great rest of your day. Keep being awesome. And I'll just see you. All right. Peace out, people. Bye.